Καλησπέρα, παιδιά. Τι καλησπέρα, δηλαδή, καλημέρα είναι. Επέλεξα πάλι μία από τις μυστήριες ώρες για να στριμάρω, αλλά η αλήθεια είναι ότι ακόμα με τα χάλια μου τα μαύρα είμαι άπειρα κουρασμένη, αλλά ήθελα να δοκιμάσω κάτι καινούριο. Και είναι αυτή η μυστήρια φάση. Θα είμαι ειλικρινής. Είναι αυτή η μυστήρια φάση που γυρίζω το κεφάλι μου και βλέπω εκατοντάδες άλλα άτομα στο Twitch να παίζουν το Dragon Age Origins. Ενώ μερικούς μήνες πριν είχα την ιδέα, πώς θα ήταν να έπαιζα το Dragon Age Origins στο Twitch. Είναι κάτι που δεν έχω ξανακάνει, είναι παλιό, είναι καλτήλα, πολλοί το αγαπάνε, είναι αγαπημένο παιχνίδι των περισσότερων, γιατί να μην το παίξουμε στο Twitch. Επίσης είναι ένα από τα παιχνίδια που στάνταρ το PC μου θα άντεχε να τρέξει, χτύπα ξύλο, έτσι λέω πάντα, μέχρι που ακόμα χάμε να παίξουμε οτιδήποτε με 10 FPS. Θα φανεί, η νεκροψία θα δείξει, ελπίζω ο ήχος να είναι καλά, δεν έχω ιδέα τι έχω κάνει, ίσως θα πρέπει να το τσεκάρω πριν ξεκινήσω, δώστε μου μερικά δευτερόλεπτα. Μπορεί να είναι εντάξει, μπορεί και να μην είναι. Ξέρω πάντως ότι θα περάσω αρκετή ώρα στο customization για να φτιάξω... Αλήθεια, τι θέλω να φτιάξω. And so is the golden city blackened with each step you take in my hall. Marvel at perfection, for it is fleeting. You have brought sin to heaven and doom upon all the world.
Canticle of the Nordies.
The Chantry teaches us that it is the hubris of men which brought the Darkspawn into our world. The mages had sought to usurp heaven, but instead, they destroyed it. They were cast out, twisted and cursed by their own corruption. They returned as monsters, the first of the Darkspawn. They became a blight upon the lands, unstoppable and relentless. The Dwarven kingdoms were the first to fall, and from the deep roads, the Darkspawn drove at us again and again, until finally we neared annihilation. Women from every race, warriors and mages, barbarians and kings, the Grey Wardens sacrificed everything to stem the tide of darkness and prevail. It's been 4 centuries since that victory, and we have kept our vigil. We have watched and waited for the Darkspawn to return. But those who once called us heroes have forgotten. We are few now, and our warnings have been ignored for too long. Seen with my own eyes what lies on the horizon. Maker, help us all.
Ω, oh. Λέω κι εγώ, θα έχει κι άλλο cinematic. Οκ, έχω αγχωθεί. Θυμάμαι ότι την πρώτη φορά που το έπαιξα, είχα τρελό πρόβλημα και έπαιζα στο easy. Σήμερα θα παίξουμε στο normal και θα σας πω και γιατί. Αλλά πρώτα, ας φτιάξουμε το ρημάδι του χαρακτήρα που θα πάρει 500 ώρες. Αυτό σας το υπόσχομαι. The background you select, να φέρω και το μικρόφωνο λίγο πιο κοντά γιατί δεν ξέρω αν με ακούτε. Η μουσική είναι πολύ δυνατά. Δεν έχω ιδέα. Ευτυχώς που έχουμε πολύ κόσμο στο chat και μου λέει τι πρέπει να κάνω. The background you select will determine which of six distinct opening stories you play through. It also affects how characters respond to you throughout the game. Basic things. Την πρώτη φορά που το έπαιξα, στάνταρ έπαιξα human. Αλλά και στο Inquisition που είχαμε παίξει μαζί, έπαιξα πάλι human και δεν έχω παίξει ποτέ dwarf ή elf, το οποίο είναι ντροπή και έσχος. Αν παίξουμε elf, το elf δεν θα είναι warrior, δεν θα είναι mage, θα είναι rogue. Το μόνο πρόβλημα εδώ που έχω είναι αν θέλω να παίξω daily elf ή city elf. Για κάποιο λόγο το City Elf πάντα μου φαινόταν βαρετό. Δεν έχω παίξει κανένα από τα stories εκτός από το Human Warrior, αν θυμάμαι καλά, γιατί είμαι βαρετός άνθρωπος γενικότερα. Θα παίζα το πιο βασικό, ήθελα να είμαι tank, οπότε πήγα και έπαιξα Human Warrior. Είμαι μεταξύ αυτών των δύο. Μπορούμε να πάμε να δούμε φύση. Daily Elf. Επίσης παρατήρησα το εξής. Τούτη εδώ ξεκινάει με bow ή απλά είναι design και αυτή έχει daggers. Well, τι soy rogue είμαι αν έχω just bow. Well, I'll take my chances.
Greetings.
No. Δεν ξέρω καν πώς θα την ονομάσουμε. Λοιπόν, presets. Τι θέλω λίγο μπιτσόφασα, δεν μπιτσόφασα, μπιτσόφατσα. Skin, complexion, πάντα φακιδουλίτσες. Skin tone, μ' αρέσουν τα σκούρα κορίτσα. Ξέρεις και είναι η φάση που βγαίνεις στον κόσμο, σε βλέπουν τα άλλα τα elves και λένε ποιον είσαι εσύ μάνα μου. Γιατί δεν μοιάζει με κανένα άλλο elf λόγω χρώματος. But I don't give a fuck. Blush color δεν θέλω. Αν και το σκουράκι δεν είναι άσχημο. Ουδέτερο lip color παρακαλώ. Βασικά να φτιάξουμε λίγο τη φάτσα. Που φαίνεται λες και κοιτάω την Ανατολή και τη Δύση ταυτόχρονα. Then again it's an old fucking game. Τα μαλλιά πρέπει να είναι σαν μακαρόνια μίσκο. Close. Έτσι. Το shade στο color που ήτανε, δεν θυμάμαι. Eye spacing. Μπορεί λίγο το ένα μάτι να είναι πιο κοντά στο άλλο. Και πάλι αλήθωρη μου είσαι, αλλά θα το φτιάξουμε. Δεν είναι θέμα. Δεν ανησυχώ. Μ' αρέσει. Είσαι μυστηριώδης. Το στόμα δεν κακό. Ούτε τα αυτάκια είναι άσχημα. Το μαλλί μου αρέσει σε λευκό. Portrait. Wedith. Το θυμάμαι αυτό. Expression. Επειδή με ξέρω, στάνταρ θα πάω με αυτό το expression. Background. Ναι, πρέπει να τους δώσουμε και ένα αξιόλογο background, το οποίο να κάθεται όμορφα με το foreground. Θεέ μου, είναι τραγικό. Μ' αρέσει το μυβάκι. Κρατήσεις με το μυβάκι. Jaws, cheeks. Είμαι ικανοποιημένη με το jaws και τα cheeks. Ear height. Άλλα πράγματα πατάω. Παιχνίδι, θες λίγο να μου γυρίσεις να δω την κοπελιά. Η Arhite ψηλά. Δεν θέλουμε να κρύβουμε το ελφίσιο το αυτή. Θέλω όλοι να βλέπουν ότι είμαι elf για να μην... Να εξηγιόμαστε σωστά. Neck thickness. Πάντα πήγαιναμε as thick as it goes. Γιατί φαίνεται πολύ περίεργα in-game, by the way. Όταν δεν είναι thick. 2009 game, by the way. Well. Appearance and voice. Appearance and voice. Αυτό έχει να κάνει με το mouth. Overbite, underbite. Όχι, δεν θέλω να πειράξω τα χείλη για τώρα. Voice, εδώ είμαστε.
I have lost concentration.
Nope.
How do you do?
I like this one.
Greetings.
Nice.
Greetings.
Όχι.
Charmed.
Hmm.
Greetings.
Best. Okay. Βρήκα τη φωνή μου. Εδώ είμαστε.
Ugh, my spell. Oh, what does it take to kill these things? You're in my way.
Μ' αρέσει. Okay. Να δούμε μύτες. Όχι. Mm-hmm. 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 I like this one. Τι άλλες επιλογές έχουμε? Οπα, στο πλάι σε θέλω. Στο πλάι σε θέλω, κοπελιά. Πολύ στρογγυλή, πολύ γαλλική. Υπερβολικά γαλλική. Μετριότατη. I like you. Okay. Επιλέξαμε τη φωνή. Δεν θέλουμε αυτό το απέσιο πρασινάκι στο μάτι. Πώς το βγάζω? Μάτια. Eye color. Όχι, το eye color δεν έχει να κάνει με τη... με τη σκιά. Eye height, eye color. Τι επιλογές έχουμε? Θέλω κάτι τρελιάρικο στο μάτι. Δεν έχει ανοιχτό χρώμα. Θα πάμε με αυτό. Α, ναι, έχουμε και το τατού, γιατί είμαστε elves, σωστά. Σας υποσχέθηκα ότι θα κρατήσουμε τις παραδόσεις και θα μείνουμε στο customization για 500 ώρες. Λοιπόν, blast intensity, eye shadow color. Έχει τίποτα σε μαυράκι? Μυστηριώδες. This is not bad. Me likes. Νιώθω ότι in-game θα φαίνεται περίεργα, γιατί εδώ πέρα το game είναι σκοτεινούλι στο customization, αλλά in-game θα φαίνεται εντελώς ότι να είναι. Να δούμε τι τατού θα της δώσουμε. Όλα παρά είναι υπερβολικά για τα γούστα μου. Well. How about this? Ίσως αν έπαιζα με το intensity. Δεν με τρελαίνει το τατού, για να είμαι ειλικρινής. Κανένα από τα τατού δεν με τρέλαινε ούτε σε αυτό, σε αυτό το στο Origins, ούτε στο Inquisition. Είμαι μυστήρια, I know. Δηλαδή αυτό είναι συμπαθητικό, αλλά δεν τρελαίνομαι επίσης. Επίσης φοβάμαι λίγο το eye shadow. Ήθελα να παίξω με το σκούρο, αλλά δεν ξέρω πως θα φαίνεται in game και ανησυχώ λίγο. Ω Θεή. Είμαστε εντάξει με τη μύτη. Yes. Hair color. Τι άλλες επιλογές έχουμε στο μαλλί? Ωχ, Θεέ μου. Όντως θα μείνω εδώ 20 ώρες. Δεν κακό. Και το μαυράκι μ' αρέσει. Είναι πιο ρεαλιστικό. Το άσπρο παρά είναι. Να μείνουμε όσο έχουμε. Θα έχω μετά την επιλογή να αλλάξω το τατού, γιατί δεν με τρελαίνει. Oh fuck. Joke and cheeks. Όχι, αυτά δεν τα πειράζουμε, γιατί in game θα φαίνονται περίεργα. Είμαι σίγουρη γι' αυτό. Eyebrow color. Έχω eyebrows. Πού είναι?
Όχι, 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 please, no.
Είναι λίγο μπούσι, αλλά, well. Έστω. Πώς να σε ονομάσω, μάνα μου. Δεν θα... Yeah. Sorry. Δεν χωράει. Το πρόβλημα είναι τώρα ότι κατά πάσα πιθανότητα δεν έχω κανένα στο chat. Εν τω μεταξύ έφαγα DC από το chat, όπως ήταν αναμενόμενο, και δεν βλέπω τίποτα. Δεν είμαι καλή με τα έλφιστα ονόματα. Οκ. Okay. Θα το κάνουμε... Θα το παίξω όπως το παίζω σε κάθε game. Και το πόντι. Καλά είναι. Let's go. Λοιπόν, strength. Να θυμηθώ τώρα. Τι να θυμηθώ αφού δεν έχω παίξει ποτέ ρογ. Στους ρογ ανεβάζαμε cunning, έτσι. Dex και cunning. Αν θυμάμαι καλά. Λοιπόν, cunning determines how well a character learns and reasons. Most skills such as herbalism or combat tactics require a quick mind to master, and an observant eye can more easily find weaknesses in enemy armor. Rogues benefit from most this statistic, nice, as many of their class abilities and special attacks rely on subtlety or reading the target, not raw strength. Fair enough. Και Dex. Dex. Please. Okay. Dexterity is the measure of agility, reflexes, and balance. Higher dexterity improves a character's chances to hit, makes the character more likely to dodge incoming blows, and contributes to the damage dealt by piercing weapons like daggers or arrows. Daggers και τα arrows μας ενδιαφέρουν γιατί παίζουμε. Rogue. Archery and dual weapon fighting styles demand high dexterity to master, making this attribute a favorite for rogues. Very nice. Οπότε ναι, θα παίξουμε μεταξύ cunning και ability. Θέλω να κάνω land hits. Οπότε θα ανεβάσουμε κυρίως αυτά τα δύο για τώρα. Θυμήστε μου τι είναι αυτά. Okay. Combat training. Warriors and rogues gain access to first tier weapon talents. Mages can take more damage from an attack before it interrupts their spell casting. Αυτό τι είναι? Poison making. And this, the character can detect the presence of nearby creatures below, excuse me, the character's own level. This skill also grants a small bonus to nature resistance. Very, very nice. Το θέμα είναι ότι, oh, I'm stealing. Character coercion. The character is influential enough to convince... Ah, okay, persuasion points. Θα παίξω με combat training, γιατί... Είναι βασικό στην αρχή που θα είμαστε plebs του κερατά. Δεν μπορώ... Α, έχω μόνο ένα point. Οκ. Okay. Points to spend 2. Εδώ τι έχουμε. Dirty fighting. Personal range. The rogue in capacity. It's a target who takes no damage from the attack but is stunned for a short time. Μ' αρέσει. Τι άλλο μπορούμε να παίξουμε. Below the belt. Stealth. Below the belt. The rogue delivers a swift and unsportsmanlike kick to the target, dealing normal combat damage as well as imposing penalties to defense and movement speed unless the target passes a physical resistance check. Oh, this is good. damn. Θέλω και τα δύο. Θέλω αυτό. Θέλω και αυτό. Yes. Ωραία.
Πάμε ένα hard.
Και μόλις σφίξουν οι κόλλοι, θα το γυρίσουμε στο normal, γιατί στάνταρ θα σφίξουν οι κόλλοι. Τι λέει? Α, όχι, κοίταγα ένα ability το οποίο δεν μπορώ να πάρω γιατί θέλει 27 dexterity και master combat training, κάτι. Οκ, okay, never mind. Let's go.
You were born amidst the Dalish elves, noble wanderers who refused to join the society of humans that subjugated their homeland so long ago. The Dalish traveled the land in tightly knit clans, struggling to maintain their half-forgotten lore in a human world that fears and despises them. You spend your time hunting with your clanmate Tamlin in the forests, and as is sometimes the case, your quarry is not always the local wildlife.
It's a Dalish!
And you three are somewhere you shouldn't be.
Let us pass, Elf. You have no right to stop us.
No? We will see about that, won't we? You're just in time. I found these humans lurking in the bushes. Bandits, no doubt.
We aren't bandits, I swear. Please don't hurt us.
You Shemlin are pathetic. It's hard to believe you ever drove us from our homeland.
We've never done nothing to you, Dalish. We didn't even know this forest was yours.
This forest isn't ours, fool. You've stumbled too close to our camp. You Shems are like vermin. We can't trust you not to make mischief. What do you say, Lethalene? What should we do with him?
Let's find out what they're doing here.
Does it matter? Hunting or banditry, we'll need to move camp if we let them live.
Look, we didn't come here to be trouble. We just found a cave.
Yes, a cave. With ruins like I've never seen. We thought there might be,
Treasure? So you're more akin to thieves than actual bandits.
We know this forest. There are caves, but no ruins. You lie.
But I have proof. Here, we found this just inside the entrance.
This stone has carvings. Is this Elvish? Written Elvish?
There's more in the ruins. We didn't get very far in, though.
This sounds like a trap. Don't believe it.
A trap? Oh, we didn't even know you elves were here. We were just trying to find the treasure.
And this is all you found? Why didn't you look for more?
There was a demon. It was huge with black eyes. Thank the Maker we were able to outrun it.
A demon. Where is this cave?
Just off the west, I think. There's a cave in the rock face and a huge hole just inside.
Well, do you trust them? Shall we let them go?
You frightened them enough. They won't bother us.
Run along then, Shems. And don't come back until we Dalish have moved on.
Of course. Thank you. Thank you.
Well, shall we see if there's any truth to this story? These carvings make me curious.
Shouldn't we inform the Keeper?
She might be interested in these carvings, but let's see if there's anything more before we get excited. Besides, we're already here. Now, they said it was to the west.
Yay, adventure! Opa, δεν το πάτησα εγώ αυτό.
The Dalish Elves, new codex. Ευχαριστώ.
Εντάξει, δεν είμαι πολύ... σκούρη... Όχι. Ήθελα να κάνω τέτοιο, πώς το λένε, exploration παιχνίδι. Ένα λέλουδο. Γιατί αυτό το λέλουδο φυτρώνει μες στην πέτρα? Γιατί η Bioware το λέλουδο φυτρώνει μες στην πέτρα? Τι λέλουδο είναι αυτούνι? Ποιος ήρθε?
What?
Oh! Πώς κάνω... η φάτσα μου εντωμεταξύ, δεν μπορώ. Κάτι... τι έγινε? Κάτι έχει εκεί, αλλά δεν το βλέπω. Α, οκ, έτσι αλλάζω όπλα. Good, good to know. Η μουσική είναι τέρμα εντωμεταξύ, what the fuck? Κάτι έχει εκεί, αλλά είναι αόρατο. Oh. Φέρε έξω τα... τα μαχαιράτσα. Εσύ τι είσαι? Archer. Semi Archer. Πιάσε το λύκο και χτύπα τον καλά. Πού είναι το 3, πατάω το 3. Πώς αλλάζω χαρακτήρα με το F1, nice. Good to know. Below the belt. Ή stun, stun, dirty fighting. Κάτι μου λέει ότι θα πάμε διαφορετικούς λύκους, φίλε μου. Επίσης θα φτιάξω λίγο το ρημάδι. Το keyboard που κάνει γκράπα γκρούπα κάθε φορά που πατάω κουμπάκια. Είναι βασικό. Λοιπόν, εσύ ξαναματά πάτα 3, το 3. Γιατί ήταν καρή η δικιά μου. Εντάξει. Κρύψτε τα όπλα. Μπράβο. No loot. Seriously. Το HP μου πάει αυτόματα πάνω. Προχώ παιχνίδι για 2009. Τι λες τώρα. Ένα ψόφιο χάλα.
I'll get on it.
50 XP. Επειδή βρήκα ένα ψόφιο χάλα. Χαλα 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 χλαμίδια. Εκλάν σίλντ. Το θες. Φόρα το. Πού είσαι. Όχι εσύ. Έχεις ήδη ένα σίλντ. Θεέ μου, το φόντ είναι τόσο μικρό. God fucking damn it. Ας βάλουμε και αυτά εδώ να υπάρχουνε. Γιατί ποτέ δεν ξέρεις. Θα φάμε ανάποδες. Επιβάλλεται. Όπα. Και εσύ. Τα ίδια. Εδώ. Χλάτς. Πώς λέγονται τα heal pots?
Lesser health poultice.
Πολτός από... ντοματοχυμό θα τον ονομάσουμε. Okay. Μάζεψα το ψόφιο χάλα. Το οποίο πέθανε από τι? Κάποιος το χράτσιασε στο λαιμό. Μάλιστα. Πώς τη βρίσκει κανείς? Ας έχουμε έξω το bow.
The Brazilian Forest.
Εντάξει, δεν έχω ιδέα. Είχα ιδέα από lore του Dragon Age, τώρα δεν έχω καθόλου. Κάτι θυμάμαι από τα Dark Spawn, αλλά μέχρι εκεί. Κι άλλο ένα λουλούδι που φυτρώνει στην πέτρα. Elfruit! My one! My true love! Βρήκα 5 δραχμές μέσα στις πέτρες.
This must be the cave. I don't recall seeing this before, do you?
No, and that worries me. We should be wary.
Always the careful one. Fine. But I'm not running back until I know there's something worth making a fuss over. Come on, let's at least see what's there. How dangerous could it be?
Κοίτα, έτσι όπως το θέτεις, παίζει να είναι πολύ dangerous. Επίσης χρειάζεσαι ένα μπάνιο γιατί είσαι μέσα στην πίχλα. Δύο λύκο σκοτώσαμε και είναι λες και έχω λουστεί με το αίμα τους. Λολ, okay.
Gather your party and venture forth?
Yes. Θα πεθάνουμε όλοι. Το δηλώνω, το ξέρω, είμαι σίγουρη. Όλα τα abilities, skills και δεν ξέρω τι είναι equipped ήδη. Πρέπει να κάνω κάτι.
Looks like the Shem was telling the truth. These ruins look more human than elven.
Όπα να γεια! Συχτήρι τρόμαξα με το γαμημένο του jumpscare. Οκ. Σηκάνε αυτό. Λόκαρε, παιδί μου, σε μια ράχνα. Τι το μεταξύ το μη σπάει σύννεφο. Είστε καλά, είσαστε καλά, είναι όλοι καλά. Όχι, μόνο ένα Elfruit είχε το υπόλοιπο, ήταν το δικό μου το inventory. Cool.
Κοκαλάκια.
Καινούριο dagger, είναι ακριβώς το ίδιο dagger με το οποίο κουβαλάω. Το οποίο κουβαλά... Θεέ μου, τα ελληνικά μου. Ειρήνη. Συγκέντρωσου.
I'll get on it.
Hello. Μετά. Ούπα! Με κλείσα απ' έξω. Ανοίξτε την πόρτα να περάσω.
Got it.
Got it. Μ' αρέσει η φωνή της, είναι σεξουλιάρα.
Can I get you a ladder so you can get off my back?
Oh. So, sword? Show me what you got, what you got. Ναι, τσίμπατο. It's nice. Έλα εσύ μπροστά. Είναι αδιέξοδο. Θέλοντας και μη πρέπει να πάμε απ' την άλλη. Ούκι, φοβάμαι. Μη με δίρετε. Αριστερά ή δεξιά. Δεξιά ή αριστερά. Δεξιά. Άκουσα ράχνες. Έλα πίσω. Πού είναι? Hello? Τι φτάνω από εδώ? Αστόχησα. Έλα εδώ μωρέ και φταίσει. Έλα πίσω. Περίμενε. Θα τανκάρεις μετά. Έλα εδώ. Ναι, μωρηλήθιε, κάτσε εδώ. Τι σπαθάρα είναι αυτή. Ναι, αυτή που πήραμε. Okay. Καλό το bow, αλλά βγάλε έξω τα σπαθιά και κάνει και ένα... Trap detected. Όπα, μην την πατήσεις. Αυτό, pressure plate. Συγγνώμη, τι κάνεις εσύ εδώ. Σε έβαλα να έρθεις εδώ. Μην πατήσεις το trap. Βλακέντη. Η αράχνη του κάνει πράγμα, τι πρέπει να κάνω. Θα ζήσει. It's cool. Σήκω πάνω. Oh, fuck.
Ready to fight.
Τι εννοείς ready to fight, σε δέρνουνε. Πες μου ότι δεν πάτησες πάνω στο trap. Αυτά είναι lesser, έτσι. Πιέσαι ένα. Θες να κάνεις ατάκα, αγόρι μου, στην αράχνα. Μα τον ηλίθιο πέρασε 3 ώρες κάτω από την αράχνη. Δεν ξέρω τι κάνανε. Την είχε καταβρει. Δώστε κανένα loot.
Lesser Lithium Potion.
Δεν είμαι μαγιτσούλα, εντάξει. Τι κάνουμε με αυτό. Pressure plate. Right click to disarm. Την γαργάλισα λίγο και έγινε disarmed. Saving game. Αυτό πρέπει να το κάνουμε λίγο πιο συχνά.
Hello. Κι άλλα κοκαλάκια.
small metal round shield. Πού σε πασά μου. Σ' αρέσει, τι θες. Έχει ακριβώς τα ίδια stats. Αλλά φαίνεται πιο sexy. Κάνε την equip. Δεν μου ξέφυγε κάτι εδώ στις γωνιές. Έχει ένα τούνελ, το οποίο δεν μπορώ να μπω. Αχ, μ' αρέσουν τα old school games. Δεν συγχωρούν. Έχει ένα πτώμα εκεί. Ένα σκελετούλης. Πολλοί σκελετούλιδες. Τι είναι αυτό? Είσαι πίσω μου. Μ' ακολουθείς. Είσαι ζαβάδε. Όχι, δεν μ' ακολουθούσε το ζώο. Να δω μωρέ και φταί.
I can't believe this. You recognize this statue, don't you?
It's worn, but it looks vaguely familiar.
Back when our people lived in Arlathan, statues like these honored the creators. When the Shems enslaved us, much of that lore was lost. This looks like human architecture, with the statue of our people. Can these ruins date back to the time of Arlathan?
It's interesting. So much of our past is lost to us.
I'd never have guessed ancient elves might have lived here. With humans.
Γιατί δεν έκανε update το codec? Μην νομίζεις ότι δεν είδα τα σπαθάρια εκεί πίσω. Έχει fight. Θόθε. Και κάνουμε μια γυροβολιά και από εδώ. Μας και χάσαμε τι. Ποιος ήρθε? Hello? Έχει αράχνη στο ταβάνι. Ποιος κάνει γράτσα χρούτσα? Γαμώ το.
I'll get on it. Got it.
No. Okay. Έχει σίγουρα αράχνε. Περίμενα να μπω στο game και να είμαι ηλιοκαμένη, αλλά όχι. Το game δεν με ήθελε ηλιοκαμένη. Hello?
I see a trap.
Εγώ την είδα, είναι τεράστια.
Now's better than later. Χλάτ.
Πιο πολύ XP παρακαλώ όταν κάνω disarm τα plates. 5 XP να πούμε. Τι είναι τα 5 XP?
Alright, alright.
Darkspawn, Warak, spoilers.
I see a trap.
Easy. Άκουσα αράχνες πίσω από την πόρτα. Στην γέννη. Εσύ που ξέρεις τα πολλά. Miss. No. Στάσου μίγδαλα. Μην πηγαίνεις εκεί μέσα. Άστες να έρθουν εδώ. Θα σφαλιαρίσουμε εσένα. Θες να... όχι εσύ. Θες να αλλάξεις όπλο, παλικάρι μου? Βγάλε έξω το σπάθι. Τον ηλίθιο. Γιατί κάθεσαι και τα κοιτάς? Θες να κάνεις ένα attack? Εδώ σε θέλω. Παιδιά μου, βαρέστε το ίδιο πράγμα. Η δικιά μου υποφέρει. Δόξα εσύ. Υποψιάζομαι ότι αυτός δεν μπορεί να δει τα pressure plates. Λόγω του ότι... Τι είσαι? Warrior. Τι είσαι, παιδί μου, που το βλέπω. Δεν ξέρω καν. Φαντάζομαι, υποψιάζομαι ότι είσαι... Hunter, Warrior, κάτι τέλος πάντων. Τέτοιο. Έλα εσύ μπροστά. Να καθαρίσεις για πάρτι του.
I see a trap.
Πού?
Πού?
Πού? Ω, εδώ. Είναι μεδ. Είναι μοβουλή. Ακολούθαμε αν θες. Ευχαριστώ. Καλό παιδί. Καλύτερο παιδί ο... Πώς σε λένε... Τάμλεν. Τάμλεν. Είμαι στεναχωρημένη. Οι τάφοι δεν έχουν τίποτα μέσα. Είναι εδώ. Έχει fall damage. Μπορώ να πέσω. Όχι. Κρίμα. Πολλές πόρτες έχει η ζωή. Πώς φαίνεται ότι δεν με εμπιστεύομαι. Ξαναβγήκαμε εδώ ή είναι άλλος διάδρομος. Εδώ δεν ήταν είσοδος. Ναι, εδώ ήταν η είσοδος. Είχαμε... Τι έχει εκεί, το είδα αυτό. What is? Novice Paralyze Rune. Give me that. Θέλω να τα λουτάρω όλα. Με έχω ικανή. Προηγούμενη φορά είχαμε πάει δεξιά. Από εδώ τώρα ήρθαμε από αριστερά. Αλλά από εδώ έχει περισσότερες πόρτες. Περιέργως. Κι άλλο κοκκούν. Μ' αρέσει πολύ ο αειδιαστικός ήχος που κάνει το κουκούλι. Αυτό δεν μπορώ να το λουτάρω. Ενίσταμε. Συχτήρι. Πώς βλέπω τα abilities μου. Skills.
Όταν μεγαλώσω θέλω να γίνω rogue. Σωστή.
Εμπερδεύτην. Υπάρχει σίγουρα μια στροφή που δεν έχω ξαναπάρει. Δεν βιάζομαι να πάω να κάνω το fight, για να είμαι ειλικρινής. Θέλω να ψαχουλέψω τα loots. Εδώ είναι η είσοδος. Κάνω κύκλους. Βλέπω κύκλους. Οκ, εδώ ήταν η πόρτα που δεν ανοίγει, έτσι.
I'll get on it.
Okay. Δεν είχε πόρτα από εδώ. Νοπ. Nope. Με κοιτάω και τα ταβάνια. Μου ξεφύγει κανένα κοκκούνι.
All right, all right.
Καλό Elfruit. Έχει πολλά. Ήρθε η στιγμή της ηλίθειας. Τώρα που γυρίζει. Αυτή δεν ήταν η πόρτα που οδηγούσε από εδώ και ήταν κλειδωμένη. Θυμάμαι λάθος. Ναι, ήταν αυτή που ήταν κλειδωμένη. Okay. Ας ανοίξουμε την πόρτα να δούμε τι μας περιμένει. Φοβούμαι. Ασύχτηρε. What the fuck. Fuck. Πιο πολύ τρόμαξα παρά οτιδήποτε άλλο. Dude. Εδώ.
What is your command?
Ωραίο το πάρι. Πολύ ωραίος ο πάρις. Τάμπλεν αγόρι μου.
Yeah.
Are those walking corpses? This place is haunted.
Βασικά όχι, δεν είναι haunted. Εσύ είσαι βλαμμένο. Ο, greatsword. Δεν στο δίνω, να πάω να χειριστεί, θα το πουλήσω. Το health μου... Α, οκ. Νομίζω ότι δεν ανέβαινε παραπάνω. Damn it! Πώς δεν το είδα αυτό? Μαρί! Έτσι σε έχω μάθει. Oh shit! Τι είναι αυτό το πράγμα? Βγάλε το... Τι κάνει αυτό? Pinning shot. Shot target. Legs disable the foe. Ναι. Και εσύ... Απλά βάρα, I guess.
Δεν έκανε τίποτα το pinning shot.
Okay.
Let's see some blood.
Κάω πονάει.
Here.
Okay. Πήρε άγκρο το παλικάρι μου, είμαστε καλά.
Το τρώει!
What was that thing?
Lol, Tamlin, τον έφαγε! Dude, ranked creatures. Πιο μικρά τα γράμματα πεθαίνεις, έτσι. The names of particularly challenging opponents are displayed in different colors to draw attention to the significant threat they represent. Opponents with yellow names are more challenging and aggressive than average. Orange names represent extremely powerful enemies, capable of threatening a full party of adventurers by themselves.
Γι' αυτό είναι μικρά τα γράμματα, για να μην το διαβάζεις ποτέ.
Πήρα level, you motherfucker. Okay. Παίζαμε με cunning και dexterity. Okay. Φαντάζομαι τα specializations είναι για αργότερα. Skills... Battle, I guess. Requires level 4, okay. Dual weapon παίζω. Character has become more proficient fighting with two weapons and now deals closer to normal damage bonus with the offhand weapon. Δεν μπορούμε να πάρουμε έτσι κι αλλιώς κανένα από αυτά. Μετά πάει σε archery. Οπότε ναι, θα δουλέψω λίγο το dual weapon. Τι άλλο έχουμε εδώ? The character sweeps both weapons in a broad forward arc, striking nearby enemies with one or both weapons and inflicting significantly more damage than normal. Και αυτό, when in this mode, the character strikes with both weapons. Oh, attacks cause more damage, but the character cannot inflict regular critical hits or backstabs. Και το riposte πρέπει να είναι καλό. Αλλά θα δουλέψω λίγο με το dual weapon training.
Okay.
Είσαι καλά, αγόρι μου? Oh, jeez. Loots βλέπω. Είπα loots βλέπω. Πάρτα. Καινούριο bow. Το ίδιο, παιδιά, stats, I guess. Αυτό δεν παίζει να είναι καλό. The winter shield, Daily's leather belt. Leather belt. Don't mind if I do.
Αυτό τι κάνει?
Weapon rune. Τόσα πράγματα που δεν ξέρω για το πρώτο Dragon Age. Πριν αγγίξουμε τον καθρέφτη, έχει κάτι εδώ.
You aren't going to leave without taking a closer look at the mirror, are you?
I don't trust it, and neither should you.
It sat here for who knows how many centuries? What could be so dangerous? Don't worry, I won't break it. I wonder what this writing is for. Maybe this isn't... Hey, did you see that? I think something moved inside the mirror.
Get away from me, Tamlin.
Hold on, I just want to know what it is. Don't you see it? There it is again. Can you feel that? It knows we're here.
Tamlin, είσαι βλαμμένο.
It's showing me places. I can see some kind of city. Underground. And there's a great blackness. It saw me. Help! I can't run away!
Can you hear me? I am very sorry.
Αυτός δεν ήταν ο Μουσάτος από το τρέιλερ. Ω Θεέ μου, το Μουσάτο celebrity! Θα μου δώσει ένα αυτόγραφο.
You're awake. You've the god's own luck, Lethalon. You're back at camp. Everyone is worried sick about you. How do you feel?
Κάτσε, δεν είσαι ο Tamlin εσύ. Όχι. Ο Tamlin... worried. Where is... Tamlin?
We don't know. The Shem who brought you here saw no sign of him.
There was a human... τον είδα βασικά. We drove off some Shems in the forest.
I doubt you could have driven this one off. He was a Grey Warden and appeared out of nowhere with you slung over his shoulder. You were delirious with fever. He said that he found you outside a cave in the forest, unconscious and alone. He left you here and ran off again. The Keeper's been using the old magic to heal you.
Is anyone looking for Tamlin?
Of course. Most of the hunters are off looking for him right now. But the Keeper wanted to talk to you as soon as you awoke. Stay here. I'll get her.
I see you are awake, Dalan. It is fortunate Duncan found you when he did. I know not what dark power held you, but it nearly bled the life from you. It was difficult even for my magic to keep you alive.
Duncan? Is that the one who brought me back?
Yes. He introduced himself as a Grey Warden. Duncan thought there may have been darkspawn creatures inside the cave. Is that true?
All I remember was the mirror.
A mirror. And it caused all this? I have never heard of such a thing in all the lore we have collected. Oh, I was hoping for answers when you woke, but there are only more questions. And Tamlin remains missing. He is more important than any lore in these ruins. If he is as sick as you were, his condition is grave. Duncan returned to the cave to search for Darkspawn, but we cannot rely on him to look for Tamlin as well. We must go ourselves, and quickly. Do you feel well enough to show us the way, Dalan? Without you, we will not find it.
I am up to it, Keeper. I feel fine.
I am relieved to hear it. I am ordering the clan to pack the camp so we can go north. Take Meryl with you to the cave. Find Tamlen if you can, but do it swiftly.
The clan is leaving?
If there is any truth to what Duncan said, then Darkspawn may show up in these parts soon. We must get away from that horde. But that is not our only concern. Did you encounter any other humans out in the forest?
3 of them. We drove them off.
Although you hurt no one, these humans roused their nearby village against us. As everywhere, our people are not welcome here. We have stayed too long, and we must move on, quickly.
You're going to let those Semblan drive us off?
Our clan could slaughter their entire village if we cared to, but at the cost of bringing their king's rage down on our heads. These people are simple and have simple fears. This is their land, so we will go peacefully.
Are you not interested in the ruins and the mirror?
I would be lying if I said I was not. But whatever knowledge lies in that cave is not worth our children. I send you back with hopes of finding Tamlen, and that is all.
Why do you want me to take Meryl?
Meryl knows a degree of my magic. Tamlin's chances of surviving the journey back are greater with her help. I also wish for Meryl to see this cave and mirror. She has a sense for these things, and could shed light on the nature of this illness.
Okay, fair enough. Oh! But doesn't Meryl risk getting ill as well?
You recovered, and Meryl will too. Still, be careful. Should you come upon this strange mirror again, do not touch it.
Take Meryl to the cave and find Tamlen. I understand.
Go quickly, for Tamlin's life hangs in the balance.
Πήγαινε γρήγορα, αλλά θέλω να ρωτήσω με περίεργεια τον Grey Warden τώρα. I have questions about this Grey Warden.
When Tamlin's life is at stake? Very well.
I know, right? How did he know where to bring me?
He said he had been looking for our clan and had a hint of our whereabouts. As I said, you were fortunate. It is possible he sought a volunteer to join their order.
I thought the Grey Wardens had disappeared.
Not quite, Dalen. After they defeated the Darkspawn long ago, the Grey Wardens' numbers diminished greatly over the centuries. It seems the humans have little use for them if Darkspawn aren't actively raising their lands. I suppose the thought of Darkspawn returning one day did not occur to them.
And have they returned?
The Grey Warden thinks so. A war may be in the offing. If so, we must get as far away from it as possible.
Are these wardens great warriors?
They are the best and most noble of all races, Dalen. Few can achieve their standards.
Ναι, βασικά, γιατί τον πιστεύεις αυτό. Why did you believe anything this Semblan said?
He seemed honorable, and his care for your safety speaks well of him. I trust my judgment.
He seemed honorable. Έτσι απλά. I have no more questions.
Then do not tarry. Find Tamlen quickly.
I am curious about this Darkspawn you mentioned.
Remember that Tamlen needs your help.
Τον έχω κλάσει εντελώς. Θα μείνω εδώ καμιά ώρα. Γιατί έχω ερωτήσεις. Didn't the Grey Wardens destroy the Darkspawn long ago?
They destroyed the last horde of Darkspawn to threaten the surface centuries ago. It doesn't mean they extinguished them all.
True. Could that bear-like monster have been a Darkspawn?
The old tomes say Darkspawn come in as many varieties as surface creatures. They also say that many Darkspawn are seen only during what the humans call a blight.
Hmm.
Perhaps your bear monster was one of those.
Thanks, Mom. Is the cave a Darkspawn lair?
Darkspawn are savage, uncultured creatures. More akin to locusts than men. They may have befouled the cave, but they did not build what is there. From the Warden's description, it may have been a temple devoted to an old god. Should we return, I may see it for myself.
Why did the Grey Warden think I had met to Darkspawn?
Darkspawn are filthy, diseased beasts that taint the very air around them.
Hmm.
The Grey Warden seemed to think your illness came from this taint. Since you did not meet any Darkspawn, I don't see how that could be. No doubt he was mistaken.
Okay. What is a Darkspawn exactly?
They are mostly boogeymen, used to frighten human children. In modern times, they are rarely seen on surface lands. But rumor holds the great numbers dwell in the ancient tunnels of the Durganlan, the dwarves. They obliterate all that is in their path. Like a plague of locusts, they spread disease and misery when they come to the surface. An event to be feared, without doubt.
Okay, Mom. Fevgo.
Then do not tarry. Find Tamlin, quickly.
Προσπαθήσω. I need more equipment, Mom.
Master Island can help you. Go to him and ask to see his stock.
Bye. Island.
Loot.
Is it Island? Όχι, είσαι ο Φεναρέλης. Τι έχει εδώ?
Daily's gloves.
Κάμω το πληκτρολόγιο. Κάτσε σε μια μεριά για να μπορέσω να παίξω το παιχνίδι. Take all. Καμιά περατζάδα να δούμε τι άλλα λούτια έχει. Δεν είναι κακή επιλογή να έρθουμε στο δάσος. Το οποίο δάσος δεν έχει απολύτως τίποτα από αυτή τη μεριά. Ding. Εσύ ποιος είσαι?
Is the keeper sending you back to that cave to look for Tamlin?
Yep, I'm going with Meryl.
I want to go with you. Keeper Marathari probably won't approve, but I can help find Tamlin.
All right. Come on over. Παίζουμε στο χάρτη, οπότε έλα, please.
Good. I'll follow you. Just to make sure Meryl doesn't go running to the keeper when you tell her I'm coming.
Yay!
What? You're not changing your mind now, are you?
Όχι, άραξε. Είμαστε καλά.
Let's find Meryl. I'm ready whenever you are.
Ήθελα να βρω τον Ιρυλιπυρλιπυρλιπυρλι. Έχω πρόβλημα με τα elfish names. Child.
I miss Tamlin. I want him to come home.
Και ποια είσαι εσύ ακριβώς? Elf woman.
Are you going to help look for Tamlin?
Θα προσπαθήσω. Ψάχνω να βρω αυτόν που θα μας δώσει τα... Oh. Give me that. Ο Γιουνάρ και ο Πολ. Τι λέει, Πολ?
Hello there. I don't think we've met.
Με λένε Βαγγέλη.
Ah, it's good you're well. You weren't here when Paul arrived, were you?
I've heard of you. Everyone is talking about you and the other missing hunter. A Grey Warden brought you back here.
Έχουνε μάθει όλοι στο χωριό ότι... Ο τύπος είναι καινούριος έτσι. Και του είπανε τα νέα, really. You're not Dailys, are you?
That obvious, is it?
Ναι.
I just found your camp a couple of days ago. A lucky thing. I heard rumors in a nearby human village that a Dalish camp was close, and I hope to find your hunters in the forest.
You were fortunate I didn't shoot you, Paul. I thought you were a Shem, and a bandit at that. You're not the first city elf to rejoin his people. I'm sure he'll find life among us more satisfying than with the Shems, if no less harsh.
In the alienage, we hear terrible stories about the Dalish. They aren't true, right?
Εξαρτάται τι έχεις ακούσει.
Yeah.
only the parts where we sacrifice young elves to the gods.
That's funny. It is funny, right? You don't actually do that.
Okay.
I'm training Paul. He'll have to learn how to handle that bow quickly.
That bow.
It was good to meet you. Perhaps I'll get to hunt with you someday.
I've never seen a Semblance city. What's it like?
You've never been to a city? Surely you've at least visited a town.
We occasionally trade with the Shemlin in small villages, but only a few in the clan can undertake that task.
I can't imagine never having seen a city. It's crowded, with buildings all squeezed together. There are people everywhere, and it always stinks.
Όσο γι' αυτό, ξέρω πολύ καλά, σε ό,τι πόλη και να πας, σκυλοβρωμάει, ισχύει. And elves live with a semblin?
Only if they're servants.
Ah.
Most of us live in a part of the city called an alienage, separated from the humans by walls. That's where all the poorest folk live. Laborers, dockhands, and thieves. And that's if you're lucky.
That hardly sounds like freedom.
We don't think about it like that. To most folks, that's just how it is.
Do elves from the city learn to fight or shoot a bow?
Andraste's mercy, no. No one is allowed to walk around with any weapon.
Ah.
Fighting just gets you arrested. And I've never had to leave the city before. Much less learn how to hunt.
Why did you leave, by the way?
I got into trouble for stealing. I'm not a thief. We just never really had a choice. Mother was a maid, and I was lucky if I could get work at the docks. You make a living however you can, right? When Mother died, I got drunk and was caught picking a guard's pocket. They were going to hang me. But I escaped, and well, here I am.
You won't have to resort to that anymore.
I'll do my best to adjust and fit in. I never dreamed you'd be so welcoming. I thought at best you might hide me for a bit. I'm glad I was wrong.
Όσο αυτό για τις θυσίες ισχύει, να προσέχεις. We hear city elves don't know what it means to be elven.
Well, back in the city we hear the same about you. Stories about Dalish bandits attacking people for no reason.
We would never resort to banditry.
I'm just saying that's what we hear. And it's elves who say these things too, not humans.
They just don't know the truth.
Even if they did, I honestly don't think most of them would want to leave. Wandering and hunting doesn't sound like much of a life.
At least they would live as free men, and as equals.
Maybe. But to most elves I know, the only difference between them and humans is how much coin they have. Coin is the great equalizer, not living free.
Others. Τι κάνω, παιδες?
Of course. I hope to see you again.
Φιλάκια, Paul. City elf.
It's good to see you healthy. We feared you would perish.
You wish, bitch. Εσείς αυτός που θα μου πουλήσει τα όπλα.
I'm glad you've recovered. Once we find Tamlin, we can concentrate on the journey northward.
Thank you for the bow, Master Island. It is light and sturdy, much better than the one I made last year.
You are more than welcome. My father made it and used it in battle against the Clane tribes.
I will carry it with honor.
Συγγνώμη, αυτός παίρνει bow και εγώ δεν παίρνω bow. Θέλω και εγώ bow. Persuade. Could I ask you for a bow as well, Master Ilan?
One of my own crafting, perhaps?
Yes, thank you.
Yes!
It may not have a history, but you'll provide one for it soon enough, yes?
Δεν θα έλεγα ότι είμαι bow woman, αλλά θα προσπαθήσω. I would like to hear the story of your father's battle.
Then I am proud to tell it. Our clan was one of the first to flee the Dales. When we came to Ferelden, the fiercest of the Shimlin were the barbarians known as the Klain. We didn't wait for them to attack us. Every Dalish clan in Ferelden united to bring the battle to them.
Κάτσε, εμείς επιτεθήκαμε πρώτοι, what? We attacked them first?
They were barbarians without honor. They would have slain us without a second thought. The ensuing battle went well for us. That day, we carved out our reputation of being the deadliest archers. Our arrows won us the right to wander these woods at will. It was this very bow that my father used that day.
Thank you for the tale, Master Aylin, and especially the bow. I will honor its history.
Φύγε μου, ρε πλέμπα, τη μέση. Δεν φτάνει που πήρε το καλό τον μπό, εγώ πήρα την αηδία. Why would you relinquish such a relic?
We are all the same clan. His hand is as my hand.
Oh.
I have relinquished nothing. It was my father who first spoke of the Vir Tanadol, the three ways of the hunter. The first is the Vir Asan, the way of the arrow. To reach for our goal, unrelenting.
All hail communism.
The second is the Vir Borasan, the way of the bow. To bend, but not to break. The last is the Vir Adelen, the way of the wood. We are as ancient as the forests, each tree a part of the greater land. All Dalish are united in this. One day, we shall have a homeland again.
May I see your crafts, Master Aylin?
Of course. Take whatever you need.
Yeah, του πουλήσουμε τη σαβούρα που δεν χρησιμοποιούμε. Και έχουμε πολλή σαβούρα. Σ' ακριβώς τρομάρα σου. Okay. Όλα αυτά είναι rapid aim. Αυτό είναι διαφορετικό. Scout's bow. Έχω equip το τυραμισού. Όχι, αυτό είναι dagger. Το τυραμισού είναι dagger. Και τα seals μπορούν να φύγουν, ε. Πού είναι τα λεφτά μου, δώσ' μου τα lesser health pool trees, όλα. Μπλα. Πάρε το longsword. Έχω δύο τέτοια scout's bow. Αυτό που μας έδωσε, πώς λέγεται? Daily's longbow. Αυτό πρέπει να είναι αυτό που μας έδωσε, έτσι. Πιστεύω, γιατί έχει το περισσότερο damage. Οκ. Okay. Λοιπόν. Πάρε το Warax. Πάρε αυτό. Πάρε τα Scout's Bow και τα δύο. Έχεις λεφτά να τα πάρεις όλα. Daily's Clothes. Είναι ακριβώς η ίδια με αυτά που φοράω. Και το Greatsword. Έχουμε healing. Τι άλλα έχεις, Μπαρμπά? Acid Flask. Σω λίγο. Τι χρειάζομαι για να κάνω poison? Flask και Toxin Extract. A potent poison extracted from deadly plants and the venom of several reptiles. Weapons coated in this mild poison deal additional nature damage with its heat and may inflict a penalty to movement speed. Μ' αρέσει. Το θέμα είναι ότι δεν ξέρω πώς τα φτιάχνω. Θέλω Toxin Extract και ένα Flask. Αυτά τα παίρνω από σένα, αγαπητέ. Μίλα μου.
Ah, back again.
Ναι, δεν τελείωσα.
Of course. Take whatever you need.
Κάτσε, κάτσε. Θέλω να δω. Deathroot Extract. Έχει flasks. Κλείνει το άλλο το directory άμα μπω εδώ. Ναι. Κερατό μου.
Ah, back again.
Ναι, ναι.
Of course. Take whatever you need.
Gling, gling, gling. Μ' αρέσει που κάνει gling, gling, gling. Toxin extract. Θέλω να δοκιμάσω να φτιάξω τέτοια. Δεν ξέρω αν θα το κάνω σωστά. But give me those. Δώσ' μου και τα flasks. Τώρα που γυρίζει. Έχουμε λεφτά, ρε. Είμαστε πλούθιοι. Δεν ξέρω αν θα χρησιμοποιήσω Lyrium Potion, αλλά πρέπει πάντα να σκέφτομαι ότι κουβαλάω μαζί μου και άλλους. Πράγμα που σημαίνει ότι πρέπει να προσέχω τι πουλάω, τι κρατάω. Okay. Create item. Create. Το κανά. Oh, δύο Venom. Noise. Μπορώ να το βάλω εδώ. Το βάλω δίπλα στο poison. Τσακ. Νομίζω ότι έτσι το χρησιμοποιώ. Θα φανεί. Θα φανεί. Εσύ τι είσαι. Εσύ είσαι ατσερής. Τι φοράς. Λαλακίες. Δεν έχω να σου δώσω κάτι άλλο. Βάλουμε τα lesser εδώ. Να τα έχουμε πρόχειρα. Μη συμβεί κάτι πολύ κακό. Τι abilities έχεις. Shattering shot. Κατά κύριο λόγο είναι Bowman, οπότε θα τον έχω στην πίσω τη γραμμή όσο γίνεται. Έλα μπροστά, κοπέλα. Αου, κάτι με τσίμπησε. Αχ. Χάλα. Θες να μην ενοχλείς την Μάρεν.
Anathara, it's good to see you recovered.
Τι είπες για τη μάνα μου? How are the Hala faring, Marin?
They fare well. The Keeper called for the clan to move on, and they will be ready to take this. One is heavy with calf, but it shouldn't be a problem.
Aww.
May I ask of Tamlin's fate? Some say the clan will leave before we find him.
We're going to find him. Don't worry.
The Hala mourn our fallen. No sound is more heart-wrenching than their mourning cry.
Aww.
At least they won't be crying over you. They are quite fond of you.
Χαίρομαι. The Hala are beautiful creatures.
I admire them for their strength and pride. They are equals, not servants like the Shemlin horses. At any rate, I do not envy the Keeper's decision. I'll pray for Tamlin's safe return.
Okay, πρέπει να πάμε εκεί κάτω. Έχουμε κάτι άλλο να κάνουμε εδώ. Ο κυνηγός μιλάει με το παιδί και την Elf Woman. Loot βλέπω και χαίρομαι. Allow me. Ice arrows. Ooh. Arlathan Part 1. Code accepted. Δεν ανοίγει, really. Clan shield. Δώσε. Δώσε. Πρέπει να αρχίσω να πουλάω λίγο πιο συχνά. Βασικά τώρα μόλις πουλήσα, αλλά έστω.
Θέλω να ανοίξω κι αυτό.
Μπορείς. Άχριστε. Πού σου. Οπ, 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 οπ. Τα πήρα όλα και φύγα. Δύο Keeper μαρεθάνει. Μαμά. Είμαστε καλά. Τα έχουμε πάρει όλα. Είδαμε και τα Hala. Μπορούμε να φύγουμε. Πιστεύω. Εδώ χάμω πρέπει να πάω. Γιατί έχεις κάλες και από εκεί. Γιλάναϊν. Oh, mother of the Hala. Και μια τσουτσού. Καλησπέρα. Hunter. Hunter. Child. Τι γίνεται εδώ. Κάνουμε παρτί. Έρε με τα σιλστρομάρας. Εθή ποια ήθε.
By the creators, it is so good to see you whole and well. I was so worried.
Anithara Ashal. It's good to see you too.
All that time you were ill, the Keeper didn't know if you were going to live or die.
I've been outside the Keeper's tent the whole time. I have never been so relieved as when I heard you would pull through. What happened? Everyone says Tamlin may be dead.
He's missing. That's all we know right now.
That's awful. He's been a good friend to you since you were fledglings. You must be more careful. Your mother and father, may they rest in peace, would be horrified to see you take such risks.
Oh, them we morfano. You've never spoken of my parents much, Asal.
What happened to them is a sad tale, and it's in the past. Reopening old wounds benefits no one.
Θέλω να ξέρω την ιστορία των γονιών μου. Don't we daily strive to learn of our past?
You've much to do tonight, with Tamlin still missing. I will tell you another time.
Damn it! Damn it! Persuasion failed, I guess. Okay, εδώ είμαστε. Η ώρα της ηλίθειας ξανά. Οπ, οπ, τι είναι αυτό? Ένα σημείωμα. On Daily's landships. How do I see the codex, by the way? Because I don't know. Tactics. Journal. Εδώ πρέπει να είναι. Conversation creatures. Controls. No, 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 no. Culture and history. Okay. Δεν έχω ιδέα. Anyway. Το κλικάρα αυτό έχει σημασία.
Search parties have been looking for Tamlin since the Grey Warden brought you back. No luck so far.
Έχει ένα scroll εδώ. Τι είναι αυτό? Α? Φαναράκι.
I guess.
The history of the elves from Andraste to the destruction of the Dales. Damn, dude. Damn, dude. Εσύ είσαι η Μεριλού. Θα φύγουμε.
The keeper told me I'm to accompany you back to those caves. As her apprentice, I may see something you missed. But our main objective is to find Tamlin, of course. We must make haste. He may not have much time.
Fenrir is coming with us. Any objections?
That depends on the keeper. I thought we're supposed to go alone.
Should I ask her?
You said the cave is a dangerous place. You want to risk Fenrir getting hurt, or worse?
I should decide whether I'm willing to risk it or not.
Go tell the keeper that, then.
Okay, we'll do that. Θα φάμε άκυρο από τη μαμά. Δεν θα μας αφήσει να πάμε. Ακολουθείς. Για μωτό.
I see you have not left with Meryl yet. Is there something you need?
Θέλω να φέρω το Φενάρελ μαζί.
Φενάρελ, are you certain? I'm already putting Meryl at risk. I don't want to lose you too.
I want to help, Keeper. If we can find Tamlin, it's worth the risk.
Very well, then. You have my permission. And thank you for asking for it.
Oh, είναι καλή μαμά. Την παρεξήγησα. Φάεις κατά, Μέριλ. Θα έρθει και το αγόρι μας μαζί. Μυστήρια γκόμενα. Μπορώ να κάνω... Τι bug. Όχι, δεν μπορώ. Fuck.
You're back. Are you ready to go now?
Aren't you worried about getting sick?
A little, but the keeper cured you. How dangerous could it be? Even if I get sick, finding Tamlin or something valuable will be worth it.
Meryl, μην είσαι ζωάδι. I need supplies?
Master Aylan could help you, but do not tarry.
Oh, όχι, σε αυτόν πήγαμε. Έχω inventory space. Έχω.
You're back. Are you ready to go now?
How much of our lore do you know?
Less than I'd like to. I know some of our old magic, as the Keeper does, and I'll know about these relics if I see them. The Keeper isn't sending me to collect anything, however. We're worried about Tamlin.
So stay. How much did the Keeper tell you? Οπα, το κουμπί.
Enough to pique my interest and my concern. You can explain the rest on the way.
Okay, let's go.
What about Fenarel? You didn't think I'd notice him?
We asked. The keeper has given her leave.
Arpati.
Then let us make haste while daylight lasts.
Skira, Skira, Meryl. Έλεος να πούμε.
Μη το φέρεις μαζί. Ρώτα τη μαμά πρώτα.
Ωραία. Θα έχω τον κομμενάκι μου μπροστά. Γιατί η Μέριλ έχει πιο όμορφο τάνα από μένα.
Στεβιέλε.
Σκύλου. Να σκύλου. Σκύλα. Bitch. Οπα. Ποιος ήρθε. Oh. Τι είναι αυτά. Θες να κάνεις target. Μισό, δεν το κάνω σωστά. Είναι μακριά, δεν τους βλέπουμε. Αυτοί μας βλέπουν όμως. Λοιπόν, έλα εσύ εδώ. Αυτή είναι μαγιτσούλα. Έλα Μέριλ εδώ. Γιατί θυμάμαι το όνομα Μέριλ, μου ακούγεται πολύ... classic. Ακόμα δεν τους βλέπω. Λοιπόν, να ρίξουμε... εσένα. Πού πάω? Fucking God damn it, dude. Στάσου, έλα εδώ. Έλα εδώ και βγάλε τον bow. Δεν βοηθάει ιδιαίτερα η κάμερα, ομολόγω να πω. Okay. Κάνε target αυτό. Έλα εσύ εδώ. Η μαγιτσούλα να έρθει εδώ παρακαλώ, για να τη βλέπω. Τι μισ μωρέ και φταίγαμο. Όλα τα elves σακαρούν μπάλες. Oh, what is... εσύ, έλα εδώ, μπορείς να είσαι εκεί, να πας. Θα τους κάψουμε!
Έτσι.
What were those things? Were those darkspawn?
You're asking me?
I've never seen anything like them. You can smell the evil on them. Where did they come from? Were they here before?
Maybe the mirror has something to do with it.
What would Darkspawn have to do with our people? The stories say our Lathan fell long before the Darkspawn appeared. Well, we'll find out soon enough. Let's hope we don't find any more of these monsters. Before we go, are you all right? Were you hurt during the fight?
Nothing I won't recover from.
You do look quite pale now that Meryl's mentioned it.
I'm fine.
Well, I'll keep an eye on you. You've only just recovered from your illness. But let's not think of that now. We should move on.
Παρεξήγησα, Μέριλ. Η μαγιτσούλα τα σπάει. God damn, dude. Είναι καλή. Αυτή χρησιμοποιεί μάνα, οπότε θα τις βάλουμε τα μπιρμπιδέλια εδώ. Σε πρώτη φάση και ένα λέσσερ εδώ. Αυτό τι είναι? Herbalism, μάλιστα. Damn.
I shall.
Έχετε τα μάτια σας ανοιχτά. Κάτι έχει εκεί κάτω. Έχει ένα camp. Υπήρχε camp πριν. Όταν περάσαν προηγουμένως. Για καλό και για κακό.
I wonder whose camp this is. Do you remember it being here?
No, this wasn't here. It's fresh.
The Grey Warden said he was returning to the cave. Perhaps this is his camp. If so, he's not here now. And we've seen no sign of Tamlin. Maybe we should... wait. Do you hear that?
Uh-oh. No forest creatures. It's too quiet.
Exactly. The forest is too still. Something's in the air. Something unnatural.
Careful, I don't like this.
It seems whatever you woke up inside that cave has spread outside. The sooner we find this cave and Tamlin, the sooner we can leave. Take us there quickly.
Γιατί στηθήκαμε? Οπα. Γι' αυτό στηθήκαμε. Λοιπόν, weakness. Σκάσε το weakness. Εσύ... εδώ... κάνε αυτό. Όχι, δεν θέλουμε να μας τη σκοτώσουνε. Έλα μπροστά.
What is your command?
Και ρίχνει τους φαλιάρες. Δεν φτάνω εκεί κάτω.
So you can get off my back.
YOLO! Σόφος!
Where's the next?
Όλα καλά? Ζείτε? Λουτς? Θεέ μου, τα ντάγκερ στην πλάτη μου. Φωτιά και η λαύρα. Nice. Θα κρατήσω τη μαγιτσούλα μπροστά για πάνω ενδεχόμενο για τα ranges. Μ' ακολουθείτε? Cool. Elf fruit, αν ήταν αυτό που πήραμε την προηγούμενη φορά. Hello. Έτσι ήταν η σπηλιά όταν πρώτο ήρθαμε. Αυτά φυτρώσανε μετά. Δεν ενθυμούμε.
There we go.
Θεωρητικά έχω καθαρίσει τις παγίδες. Θεωρητικά. Θα διαβάσω τι κάνει το weakness. The caster drains a target of energy, inflicting penalties to attack and defense, as well as reducing its movement speed, unless it passes a physical resistance check. Ooh, this is good. Arcane Bolt. Έχει ωραία spell στο κορίτσι. Πόσο κρατάνε τα buffs στα daggers μου από την Meryl? The fuck? Oh no. Oh.
So these are the ruins. Interesting. They're definitely of human origin, yet elven artifacts are scattered amongst them. Nothing explains the monsters, though. But we must find Tamlin, or what's left of him. I can't imagine he's still alive with those creatures about.
Don't talk like that, you don't know.
You're right. We should explore farther before I go on about my fears. I'm sorry.
Είναι λίγο μαλάκο, αλλά... so strong. Ναι, αυτά είναι σίγουρα Darkspawn. Αχ, τι ωραία έφηδια. Μ' αρέσει πολύ το μίξ που έχουν κάνει από τα κρύα χρώματα στα ζεστά χρώματα. Δεν ξέρω, είναι τόσο εύκολο, τόσο απλό, αλλά στο μάτι με αναστατώνει, με φτιάχνει. Είναι τόσο satisfying να το βλέπεις. Όλο και κάτι θα έχει σπονάρει στο άκυρο. Υπήρχε κάτι... Έπρεπε να κάνω save. Ας κάνουμε αυτό. Weak. Εσύ βγάλε το σπαθάκι τώρα που γυρίζει. Και εσύ... Stun. Το καημένο.
Καθέμιτ.
Το λιώσαμε. Sorry φιλαράκι. Oh jeez. Νομίζω ότι έχει κι άλλον έναν εκεί πίσω. Κάτι είδα να κινείται. Περίμενε. Νάτος.
Hello.
Die, damn you.
Αστόχησα. Τι ήταν αυτό. Όχι, όχι. Δεν θέλουμε να κάνουμε τις φωτίτσες. Sorry. Sorry. Μισό πεθαίνω. Ξέχασα το, ότι το friendly fire είναι κάτι σε αυτό το game. Damn! Και αυτός daggers παίζει. Αγόρι μου, γιατί δεν μου το πες νωρίτερα να σου δώσω ένα δεύτερο dagger. Δεν έχω δεύτερο dagger, έτσι. Oi. Sorry. Oops. Oh well. Προσοχή με τη μαγιτσούλα. Προσοχή με τη μαγιτσούλα. Okay. What the... Ω, τι είσαι εσύ. Λοιπόν. Εσύ έλα εδώ και βγάλε τον bow και σκάστου ένα τέτοιο στη μωρή. Η δικιά μου πήγε γιόλο μέσα. Πούλο! Ω Θεέ μου το βελάκι. Με κυνηγάνε αδέρφια. Sorry κιόλας. Κάνε αυτούνι στη μούρη του. Εσύ... Weekend. Εδώ παιδί μου. Όμορφα. Είχε άλλους δύο ή αυτός ήταν. Oh jeez.
Jesus. Malachit. Malachite.
Έλα Μπέριλ κοπελάρα μου, πάρε το loot. Nice. Υπήρχε εδώ, αυτή η πόρτα ήταν που δεν άνοιγε. I think. Είσοδος. Έμου το φλογοβόλο στην πλάτη μου. Λολ. Κάνουμε αυτά μήπως έχουν loot. Hello. Oh. Λοιπόν. Πρώτα απ' όλα. Όχι.
Weekend. Βγήκε εσένα!
Κάποιος τσιρίζει. Μισό. Εσύ... Εδώ... Okay, το σκάσε το stun. Κάποιος με δέρνει. Κάποιος με δέρνει άσχημα. Δεν μπορώ... Ωραία. Οκ. Emissary. Oh fuck. Pull back, boys. όπως είστε. Λοιπόν, weak στον emissary. Πουλάρι ρε. Εσύ έλα δόθε. God damn, τι κόβει ρε! Nice. Ποιος μου γκανίζει ρε! Εσύ εδώ. Το weakness δεν είναι έτοιμο ακόμα. You're in trouble now. What is your command?
Hey.
Λοιπόν, να βάσουμε ένα κάνιν, δύο dex, level 4 αυτό. Dual striking, dual weapon finesse. Sounds good. Για ελάτε. Θεέ μου, τι κτηνοδία ήταν αυτός. Και τίποτα άλλο δεν μας έριξε και τίποτα της προκοπής. Do something. Από το να με κοιτάς. Fuck. Μπορώ. Δεν μπορώ να την κάνω disable. What the. Την τροπή. Ρογ. Από τα Lidl. Duncan.
So you were the one fighting Darkspawn. I thought I heard combat. You're the elf I found wandering the forest, aren't you? I'm surprised you have recovered.
If you heard the fighting, why didn't you help?
I would have, had I not been battling them myself. Not all the kills here were yours, as you can see. My name is Duncan, and it's a pleasure to finally meet you. The last time we spoke, you were barely conscious.
Andiran Atishan, Duncan of the Grey Wardens. I am Meryl, the Keeper's apprentice.
And I am Fenarel. Did you come here alone, human? Battling all those creatures?
Yes, though I must admit, you took a great deal of pressure off me. Your keeper did not send you after me, did she? I told her I would be in no danger.
We're looking for our brother, Tamlin.
So, you and your friend Tamlin both entered this cave, and you saw this mirror.
Yes, Tamlin touched the mirror and I blacked out.
I see. That's unfortunate. The Grey Wardens have seen artifacts like this mirror before. It is Tevinter in origin, used for communication. Over time, some of them simply break. They become filled with the same taint as the Darkspawn. Tamlin's touch must have released it. It's what made you sick. And Tamlin too, I presume.
Then we should destroy it.
I agree. So long as the mirror exists, it is a threat to anyone nearby.
I do not fear this sickness. The Keeper knows how to cure it.
She may have weakened it, but she cannot cure it. Your recovery is only temporary. I can sense the sickness in you, and it is spreading.
Damn.
Look inside yourself, and you will see.
Eh? Eh? Then what should I do?
First, we deal with the mirror. It is a pestilence and a threat. It is done. Now let's leave this cursed place. I must speak with the Keeper immediately regarding your cure.
What about Tamlin?
There is nothing we can do.
I'm still alive. He could be too.
Let me be very clear. There is nothing you can do for him. He's been tainted for 3 days now, unaided. Through your Keeper's healing arts and your own willpower, you did not die. But Tamlin has no chance. Trust me when I say that he is gone. Now we should return.
Why not just tell me what the cure is?
It's not that simple. I would tell you more, but I must first speak with your Keeper.
I'm not ready to give up the search just yet.
If you prefer, I can wait outside while you look around. But I assure you, he will not be here. I suggest, however, leaving sooner rather than later. You are sick, whether you feel it or not, and it does you no good to linger.
Θέλω να λουτάρω.
I'll just look around.
As you wish. I will see you back at camp.
Έλα, στάνταρ, θα έχει κάτι εδώ. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Leather boots. Τι είναι εδώ? What the fuck? Ναι, στάνταρ, δεν έχω ξαναμπεί εδώ. Now's better than later. Ice bolts. Fat shaming. Έλα, ήτανε worth it. Είναι λεφτάκια. Μπορούμε να πουλήσουμε τις ιδέες και να πάρουμε κάτι χρήσιμο. Ή να κάνουμε craft κάτι. Upgrade κάτι.
Νομίζω ότι είμαι έτοιμη. Τώρα μπορώ να φύγω.
Ξέρεις, και έχουν ρισπονάρει όλες οι ιδέες που ήταν εδώ προηγουμένως. Πραγματικά δεν μπορώ να τα κάνω disable αυτά.
All right, all right.
Good job. Dude.
Let's not waste any time. If Talon's alive, he needs us.
Πού βρεθήκαν όλα τα traps, ειλικρινά, κάτσε, από εδώ δεν ήρθα προηγουμένως. Από πού σκάσανε όλα τα traps ξαφνικά από το πουθενά. Τα fuck παιχνίδι. Εδώ δεν είναι η έξοδος. Yes. Ίσως και όχι. Από προσανατολισμό μηδέν. Όχι, από εδώ είναι. Οκ.
Yes.
I'm relieved you have returned. And I did not expect to see you again so soon, Duncan.
I was not expecting to return so soon either, Keeper.
Dare I ask of Tamlin? What did you find of him?
Nothing. He's gone.
I see. Meryl, what about the mirror? Did you bring anything back?
I can answer that, Keeper. I destroyed the mirror.
I intended to use it to find a cure for this mysterious illness. I trust you had good reasons for your actions.
There is much to discuss, Keeper. I have learned a great deal since I was last here.
Let us speak privately within my Aravel, then, Duncan. Meryl, warn the hunters. If Darkspawn are about, I want the clan prepared.
Manuvinin, Keeper. Right away.
Yalen, allow me some time to speak with Duncan. Seek us out at my Aravel later, and we can discuss your cure.
Very well.
Tell Harren Pyvel what has occurred. He now has the sad task of preparing a service for the dead. Follow me, Duncan. I'm eager to hear what you have to say.
Περίμενε καλέ. Προσπαθώ να πιω μια γουλιά καφέ.
Μη. Έχω να πουλήσω τόση σαβούρα. Αυτό τώρα ανοίγει.
Κερατούκλικο.
Elf woman.
I wish we could have found Tamlin. If those creatures... Oh, I can't bear to think about that. Why do you think the Grey Warden won't tell you about this cure? It seems rather cruel to withhold it.
Ψήσου να κάνεις κανένα μπάνιο. I have no idea.
Keeper Marathari won't let him withhold it. I say we get your cure, move the clan north, and put this all behind us.
Okay. Πριν προχωρήσω, να πουλήσω σαβούρα. Meryl.
I wish we'd had more time to examine those artifacts. Perhaps another time.
I see you have not returned with young Tamlin. Are we to assume the worst?
The Grey Warden says he will not be found.
A sad day for our clan. I know you and Tamlin were friends. My condolences on your loss.
Και του χρόνου. ευχαριστώ, Master Ilan.
May the creators guide your path.
Περίμενε, δεν τελειώσαμε. Wait! Θέλω να σου πουλήσω σκουπίδια.
Ah, back again?
Ναι.
Of course. Take whatever you need.
Ωραία. Λοιπόν, προετοιμάσου ψυχολογικά για να σου πουλήσω ό,τι έχω και δεν έχω. Ου, έχει και Venom. Θα το πάρω αυτό. Πάρε αυτό. Πάρε αυτά. Wow, έχω πολλές. Πάρτε σούλες, μάνα μου. Αυτά τι κάνουνε. Stone is patterned with odd bands and ripples of color, like the contents of a witch's cauldron. Ναι, αλλά σε τι εξυπηρετεί αυτό το πράγμα, δεν ξέρουμε. Ice arrow, ice bolts. Leather boots. Tier 2. Δεν θέλω strength για αυτά. Come on. Damn it. Okay, τα άλλα τα κρατάμε, I guess. Spring traps, lesser nature salve. Η σαβούρα που του πούλησα. Okay. Thank you, dude.
I'm training Paul. You'll have to learn how to handle that bow quickly.
Θέλω να μάθω για την οικογένειά μου. Πες μου.
Oh, thank the creators you're safe. I questioned the Keeper's wisdom at sending you off while you're still sick, but my doubts were misplaced. Tamlin isn't with you. Is it as everyone fears?
Ου, We never found his body.
Oh, poor dear. This is horrible news.
Please take care of yourself and get better. We can't bear to lose anyone else.
The Grey Warden knows a cure for my illness.
That's good. I thought the Shaman's arrival was a bad omen, but perhaps I was wrong. I will see you soon, my dear. You make me very proud.
Ευχαριστώ, δεύτερη μαμά.
Okay.
Πρέπει να πάω να μιλήσω στο... Oh. The Hala Keeper.
You bring sad news.
Ναι.
The Hala can sense it.
Περαστικά μας.
So you return with the Grey Warden, but without Tamlin. What happened, Dalen? Is he truly lost to us?
The Grey Warden says he is, but I'm not sure.
Even if he's not, we must leave soon. To think I'd live to see this. It seems the will of the creators that I sing the dirge for those I held in my arms as babes. I think I know why our immortal ancestors would sleep. Swiftly do stars burn a path across the sky, hastening to place one last kiss upon your eye. Tenderly land enfolds you in slumber, softening the rolling thunder. Dagger now sheathed, bow no longer tense. During this, your last hour, only silence.
Ξέρει να ραπάρει ο παππούς. I don't recognize that poem. Is it 50 Cent?
Our ancestors did not age as we do. The Shemlin brought a quickening to our blood that changed us forever. Instead of death, those weary of life would pass into Uthanera, the waking slumber. In doing this, they made way for the young. It was supposed to be a beautiful time, a celebration of the elder's long life and contribution to his people. Alas, we have no such ceremonies these days.
Will you prepare a service for Tamlin, please?
Of course. We've no body to return to the soil, but we shall still sing for Tamlin. The creators must come to guide him to the beyond. Tell the keeper, it shall be done before the clan is ready to move on.
But what if Tamlin isn't dead?
We shall sing for him anyway, and pray he does not suffer. You know, it's imperative now more than ever to pass on what we know to the young. Let us tell these children of the fall of the Dales. You can honor me by sharing in the telling.
Certainly, Heron.
Come then. Help me as I go along. Children, hear of the fall of the Dales. Hear the tale of what makes you Dalish. Would you care to begin, Dalen?
Okay. Well, children, it starts with the mummy and a daddy elf.
Let us start with the history that makes us Dalish. When we were slaves. Yes, slaves to a terrible empire. The humans built on the darkest magic. When it fell, we became free. We built a homeland in the Dales, worshipping the creators, and rebuilding the culture and history we lost in our long years of slavery. But the humans would not leave us be. They were resentful. Because we would not worship their gods. And because we put our people first. Over the years, their nations grew cold toward the Dales. In their eyes, we were blasphemers and cruel tyrants. A war erupted. The humans invaded our homeland in the name of their one god, denouncing our sacrilegious nation. And so the Dales fell. They took our lands and dispersed our people, forcing us to live in their cities and abandon our gods. But many of us refused to relinquish our ways. We instead chose to scatter to the winds, wandering the lands, to survive and preserve our culture. The clans stay apart until the day the Elvenon have a homeland once more. We shall then return the old ways to those of our people who have lost them. We are the Dalish, keepers of the lost lore, walkers of the lonely path.
We are the last Elvenon. Never again shall we submit.
The oath of the Dales, and no smart-mouthed comment. Thank the creators for small mercies. I will let you get on with your business now.
Δεν καταλαβαίνω για ποια με πέρασες. What do you know about Darkspawn?
Only that they eat living flesh and lurk in underground tunnels, once ruled by the Durgenlen, the dwarves. In the last blight, long ago, the Grey Wardens all but wiped them out. Should they return, all races will shudder.
Did elves ever live in caves?
I've never heard of such a thing. But in the days of ancient Arlathan, we lived free and spread far across the continent. We were as varied as the Shemlin, though fewer in number. Perhaps some of us lived in caves then, but all knowledge from that era is lost.
I would like to hear more about our history.
Now that's something I rarely hear. Of course.
Do no books record our history?
When the humans enslaved us, they took away our language, our history, and our immortality. We quickened to the pace of life and retained nothing of ourselves. We were slaves for so long that even when we became free, there was little for us to recover. If books still exist, I do not know of them.
Why do the Shems allow us to exist if they hate us so much?
Perhaps they have no choice. Dalish clans are scattered to the winds and rarely gather, which makes us difficult for any organized effort to destroy. And why bother? We have nothing they want. No land, no treasure. And we always move on, allowing no one to grow too angry with us. Some might see this as cowardly, but we are proud. We are the last, and we will survive.
Do you think we will ever find another homeland?
We can hope to find a new home one day, where the Dalish and the Flatears will build a land greater even than Arlathan. We shall teach the Flatears the lore they lost, and perhaps they will teach us to understand the Shemlin at last. That is the only way we shall truly live in peace.
The Flatears. Tell me about Arlathan.
Ah, yes. The Lost City. Before the Shemlin enslaved us, even before they came to this part of the world, our people lived in glorious Arlathan. Legends say that our ancestors were immortal, and we possessed magic the Shemlin could only dream of.
What happened to the elves who didn't join the Dalish?
They remain in human cities, forgetting all they once had. We call them Flatears, but they differ little from their Shemlin masters. A few may return, but we must accept that they know nothing of the lore, or why we keep it.
Okay, parleme.
Then I'm sure you have much to do, unless you've other questions.
I should go.
Of course. May the gods guide your path, Dalen.
Ήταν να μιλήσω στη μαμά, ε. Πού είναι η μαμά? Εδώ την είχα παρκάρει. Έχασα τη μαμά.
Your keeper and I have spoken, and we've come to an arrangement that concerns you. My order is in need of help. You are in need of a cure. When I leave, I hope you will join me. You would make an excellent Grey Warden.
What does that have to do with my cure?
Everything, I'm afraid. The darkspawn taint courses through your veins. That you recovered at all is remarkable. But eventually the taint will sicken and kill you, or worse. The Grey Wardens can prevent that. But it means joining us.
Will I be able to return to my clan?
We do not know. But we could not watch you suffer. The Grey Warden offers you a way to survive.
This is not simply charity on my part. I would not offer this if I did not think you had the makings of a Grey Warden. Let me be clear. You will likely never return here.
Oh.
We go to fight the Darkspawn, a battle that will take us far from your clan. But we need you and others like you.
Is the clan sending me away?
A great army of darkspawn gathers in the south. A new blight threatens the land. We cannot outrun this storm. Long ago, the Dalish agreed to aid the Grey Wardens against a blight should that day arrive. We must honor that agreement. It breaks my heart to send you away. As it would to watch you die slowly from this sickness. This is your duty and your salvation.
Is this the only way?
Who knows what the future holds? Here, our paths diverge. You may never find us again. I cannot express my sadness at sending one of our daughters off into such danger. Away from the clan that loves her. But if this is what the creators intend for you, Dalin, meet your destiny with your head held high. No matter where you go, you are Dalish. Never forget that.
If this is my duty, then I will go.
I welcome you to the Order. It is rare to have a Dalish amongst us, but they have always served with distinction.
I know you'll do your clan proud, Dalin. Take this ring. It is your heritage, and will protect you against the darkness to come.
A valuable gift. So, are you ready to go?
Το δαχτυλίδι έχει stats. Αν δεν έχει stats, δεν το θέλω. I would like to stay for Tamlin's funeral.
We have much ground to cover, but I cannot deny you that. Say your farewells. Then we must be off.
Come then, Dalin. Before the creators guide you from us, let your clan embrace you one last time.
We will be traveling south through the hinterlands to the ruin of Ostagar, on the edges of the Korkari Wilds. The Tevinter Imperium built Ostagar long ago to prevent the Wilders from invading the northern lowlands. It's fitting we make our stand here, even if we face a different foe within that forest. The King's forces have clashed with the Darkspawn several times, but here is where the bulk of the Horde will show itself. There are only a few Grey Wardens within Ferelden at the moment. But all of us are here. This blight must be stopped, here and now. If it spreads to the north, Ferelden will fall.
Ho there, Duncan!
King Kaelan! I didn't expect a...
A royal welcome? I was beginning to worry you'd miss all the fun.
Not if I could help it, Your Majesty.
Then I'll have the mighty Duncan at my side in battle after all. Glorious. The other wardens told me you'd found a promising recruit. I take it this is she?
Allow me to introduce you, Your Majesty.
There's no need to be so formal, Duncan. We'll be shedding blood together after all. Ho there, friend. Might I know your name?
I'm no friend of yours, human lord.
You've got yourself a lively one, Duncan. And I was beginning to think the wardens were all stodgy priests. You are Dalish, are you not? I hear your people possess remarkable skill and honor.
I thought humans considered as dangerous vagrants.
To be fair, your people can be a bit standoffish. Not that I blame them, of course. I tell you this, you are very welcome here. The Grey Wardens will benefit greatly with you amongst them. I'm sorry to cut this short, but I should return to my tent. Loghain waits eagerly to bore me with his strategies.
Your uncle sends his greetings and reminds you that Redcliffe forces could be here in less than a week.
Ha! Eamon just wants in on the glory. We've won 3 battles against these monsters, and tomorrow should be no different.
You sound very confident of that.
Overconfident, some would say. Right, Duncan?
Your Majesty, I'm not certain the Blight can be ended quite as quickly as you might wish.
I'm not even sure this is a true Blight. There are plenty of Darkspawn on the field, but alas, we've seen no sign of an archdemon.
Disappointed, Your Majesty?
I'd hoped for a war like in the Tales. A king riding with the fabled Grey Wardens against a tainted god. But I suppose this will have to do. I must go before Loghain sends out a search party. Farewell, Grey Wardens.
Είναι λίγο βλακεντίκς. Λίγο στην κοσμάρα του.
What the king said is true. They've won several battles against the Darkspawn here.
He didn't seem to take the Darkspawn very seriously.
True. Despite the victory so far, the Darkspawn horde grows larger with each passing day. By now, they look to outnumber us. I know there is an archdemon behind this, but I cannot ask the king to act solely on my feeling.
What would you have him do?
Wait for reinforcements. We sent a call out west to the Grey Wardens of Orlais, but it will be many days before they can join us. Our numbers in Ferelden are too few. We must do what we can, and look to Terran Loghain to make up the difference. To that end, we should proceed with the joining ritual without delay.
A hot meal might be nice first.
I agree. We have until nightfall to begin the ritual. Every recruit must go through a secret ritual we call the Joining, in order to become a Grey Warden. The Joining is what will cure you of the suffering your tainted blood surely brings you. If it had been possible, I would have done it before now.
Why is this ritual so secret?
The Joining is dangerous. I cannot speak more of it except to say that you will learn all in good time. Until then, you must trust that what is done is necessary.
Why didn't you tell me about this cure before?
It is a secret, and it is not a simple antidote. The Joining is what will make you a Grey Warden.
Am I the only recruit you have?
No, there are 2 other recruits here already. They have been waiting for us to arrive.
What do you need me to do?
Feel free to explore the camp here as you wish. All I ask is that you do not leave it for the time being. There is another Grey Warden in the camp by the name of Alistair. When you're ready, seek him out and tell him it's time to summon the other recruits. Until then, I have business I must attend to. You may find me at the Grey Warden tent on the other side of this bridge, should you need to.
Ooh, attainment and Lokudu. The Corsairy Wilds. Ostagar. Joining the Grey Wardens, new quest.
Η μουσική είναι τέρμα, είναι η ιδέα μου.
Παιχνίδι δεν λεβέλαρα. Τι είναι εδώ? Καλησπέρα.
Make her watch over you, my lady.
Ευχαριστώ. Τι μέρος είναι αυτό, γιατί δεν έχει loot. Ρε αλήτες.
Make her watch over you, my lady.
Ευχαριστώ.
Make her watch over you, my lady.
Ευχαριστώ. Loot. Δόξαση. Lesser Elixir of Grounding. Elixir of Grounding increases the user's resistance to electricity damage for a short time. Beefbone? A gift? Beefbone. What the f... Και ένα μανιτάρι. Κανένα chest δεν παίζει. Στη φτηνιά. Ω Θεέ μου, πού με φέρανε. Δεν έχει loot, δεν έχει τίποτα εδώ. Μπορώ να πέσω στον κρεμό. Όχι. Ευτυχώς ή δυστυχώς. Hello.
Got it.
Τι είναι αυτό? Fine treated lambskin, suitable for exacting illustration and script. Okay. Ooh, elf root. Give me. Give me your elf root. Άσε με να μαντέψω.
Make her watch over you, my lady.
Ευχαριστώ. Okay. Καλό θα ήταν να ακολουθήσουμε το map εκεί που είναι να μας πάει, αλλά... Έχει πράγματα εδώ... Θέλω να δω... Ου, ένα barricade.
Today, two units of men arrived every hour, and they expect to double that tomorrow. Still, the Tern worries that may not be enough.
Ευχαριστώ για την άκυρη ενημέρωση.
The Tower of Ishal is off limits. The men stationed inside are securing it now.
Oh. What is the Tower of Ishal?
I think they used it once to watch for wilders coming out of the forest.
Hmm. This is a pretty large ruin.
Goes back to the time of the Tevinter Imperium. Dwarven make. That's probably why it's still standing.
Why is the Tower off limits exactly?
By orders of Tern Loghain. The tower is being secured by his men to be used during battle.
Tern Loghain?
I'm told they discovered some lower chambers, and they don't know how far down they go, so for now, everyone's to stay out.
Aww. Lower chambers?
I didn't see anything like that when I was there, but who knows?
Okay, bye.
Make a speed your steps.
Είμαι Dailies. Δεν ξέρω αν πιστεύω στο Maker ή πιστεύω σε κάτι άλλο. Δεν θυμάμαι το, τα religious views των classes, για να είμαι ειλικρινής. Και αν ο καθένας έχει τα δικά του, τα διαφορετικά, ξέρω. Wow. Καταπέλτης damage. Fancy.
Hail, you must be the Grey Warden recruit that Duncan brought.
Ναι. Εγώ είμαι αυτό. Wow.
I'm sorry, but the mages must not be interrupted.
The mages must not be interrupted. Their spirits are in the Fade.
The Fade?
The Fade is the realm of dreams and the land of the dead, or so the mages tell us. Regardless, they are not to be disturbed, not even by Grey Wardens.
I apologize. I'll go elsewhere. Damn, dude. Τα FPS μου πέσανε κατακόρυφα μόλις μπήκα εδώ μέσα. Royal Enclave. Hello.
Greetings. King Kaelin is not in his tent right now.
Tell me about the king. You must see him a lot.
I suppose I do, but it wouldn't be prudent to discuss the king's business with you.
Oh, do you know where he is?
I believe he's with the Grey Wardens in camp, drinking. He holds them in high regard, you know, as his father did.
Ah, καλοπερνάει δηλαδή. Okay, bye.
As you wish.
Damn it.
Αυτό τι είναι εδώ, λουτοπεριοχή?
Look carefully, man. This wretched thing is a darkspawn. They're strong and cunning and smart, but don't listen to those old wives' tales. They can be killed. Stick them with your sword enough, and they go down. Their blood is black as sin and poisonous. Don't even touch it. You get tainted with that blood, and you may as well slit your throat. We've lost many dogs already. Had to muzzle them to keep them from biting. It's a long and painful way to die.
Hello, Tale Quale, καλησπέρες. Τι καλησπέρες, καλημέρες. Τέτοια ώρα που είναι. Είσαι καλά. Πώς είσαι. Δεν ξέρω καν αν ακούγομαι.
There are lots of darkspawn, different colors. We're getting reports of things we've never done.
Σε 4 ώρες γράφεις, OMG. Ζεις, υπάρχεις. Δεν ξεκουράστηκες καθόλου. Α, οκ, okay, νόμιζα ότι το game ήταν πολύ, πολύ δυνατά. Τυχαίοι στρατιώτες. Για loot ψάχνω. Κοντζά μέρος και δεν έχει τίποτα. Ω, ω, ω.
Blessed are they who stand before the corrupt and the wicked, and do not falter.
Hello.
My faith sustains me. I shall not fear 10,000 men should they set themselves against me.
Το αστείο είναι ότι μετάγραφω και στις 5. Ω, Θεέ μου. Καλά κουράγια σου, σου εύχομαι, δηλαδή δεν ξέρω τι να σου πω και μόνο που μου το είπες αγχώθηκα. Damn it!
All right, all right.
Chainmail. Θα το πάρω. Σοβαρά όμως τώρα, κοντζά μέρος και δεν έχει τίποτα να λουτάρω. Συγχύζομαι. Καλά, ναι. Αν το PC μου υποφέρει και τρέχει στα 25 FPS όταν παίζω το... όταν παίζω game του 2009, φαντάζω τι θα γίνει να παίξω παιχνίδι του 2020. Ω, Θεέ μου. Γεια σου, Duncan. Αντίο, Duncan.
You there, Elf. What's your name? It's Pick, sir. Go tell Turn Logan that the war party's ready to begin scouting. We'll send word if we find anything amiss.
An elf!
Yes, sir. Right away, sir.
Ah, είναι σαν και εμένα, έχει η μητέρα αυτή.
Mm. This isn't good. I'd hate to waste such a promising member of the breed. Are you the new warden? I could use some help.
What's the problem?
This is a Mabari. Smart breed and strong. His owner died in the last battle, and the poor hound swallowed darkspawn blood.
Aww.
I have medicine that might help. I need him muzzled first.
I'll give it a shot. Ξέχασα να κάνω save. Fuck.
Go in the pen and let him smell you. We'll know right away if he'll respond. Let's hope this works. I'd really hate to have to put him down.
Όχι το σκυλάκι. Αχουτό.
The dog looks up at you respectfully, backing down from his aggressive stance. You can see intelligence in his eyes, as well as a great deal of pain. This animal is very ill.
Oh. Put the muzzle on. Oh, more.
Well done. Now I can treat the dog properly, poor fella. Come to think of it, are you heading into the wilds anytime soon?
I might be. Why?
There's a particular herb I could use to improve the dog's chances. It's a flower that grows in the swamps here, if I remember. If you happen across it, I could use it. It's very distinctive, all white with a blood red center.
Where in the wilds would I find this flower?
It usually grows in dead wood that collects at the edge of ground pools. Should be plenty this time of year.
Αυτό που λες για το Team Fortress 2 το είχα και εγώ πάντα. Σέρνεται. Σερνότανε και εξακολουθεί να σέρνεται. Και δεν ξέρω γιατί. Το ίδιο θέμα είχα... Αχ, πώς λεγόταν με το Wolfenstein. Έτσι δεν λεγόταν το game, νομίζω, ναι. Το πρώτο Wolfenstein. Μόλις είχα κάνει upgrade και έτρεχε με 15 FPS. Will the dog be alright without it? Το 4.
If he doesn't get it, chances are he'll need to be put down.
Oh, θέλω το κιλάκι. I'll see if I can find one.
Good. In the meantime, I'll begin treating our poor friend.
My body pound. Oh.
We stand here in this hour, good folk of Ferelden, and we contemplate the death that may await. Death is no failure, my friends. Should it find you, you will not have failed your king. You will have served your maker. Die in this battle, and then you stand before the maker in the land beyond the Fade.
Oh, hello.
Greetings, young lady. You are Duncan's newest recruit, are you not? He's not a man easily impressed. You should be proud. Allow me to introduce myself. I am Wynne, one of the mages summoned by the king.
Ξέρεις, τους mages πρέπει να τους έχεις από κοντά γιατί είναι τρελό value σε αυτό το game τουλάχιστον.
I am Ponty.
Well met. And good luck to you on the battlefield. To us all, in fact.
Will you be fighting beside the king?
Not precisely. The Grey Wardens will be on the front lines, not the mages. Still, we have our parts to play.
Προφανώς.
To defeat the Darkspawn, we have to work together. It's not an idea everyone seems able to grasp.
You faced Darkspawn before?
Stragglers, yes. Not the vast horde the scouts speak of. I wonder, how much do you know of the connection between Darkspawn and the Fade?
We call it the Beyond, but I know of no connection.
Anytime your spirit leaves your earthly body, whether it's to dream or to die, it passes into the realm we call the Fade. It's home to many spirits, some benevolent, others far less so. At the heart of the Fade lies the Black City.
What's the Black City?
Some say the Black City was once the seat of the Maker. But when the mages from the Tevinter Imperium found a way into the city, it was tainted with their sin. That taint transformed those men, turning them into twisted reflections of their own hearts. And the Maker cast them back to the Earth, where they became the first Darkspawn. At least, that's what the Chant of Light says.
Is that true?
It may be allegory, meant to teach us that our own evil causes human suffering. Or it may be true. It is as good an explanation as any for now.
Έγινε, Τάλε. Καλή συνέχεια. At least it's something to ponder.
Yes, occasionally it's wise to contemplate one's actions. But I'm certain Duncan has more for you to do than talk to me.
Go not into death gladly, but with the knowledge that evil has been held at bay by your spilled
blood. Μ' αρέσει αυτή. Τη θέλω στην ομάδα. Oh.
Now's better than
later. That course of action is inadvisable.
Sorry.
Welcome, young woman.
Who are you?
I am one of the Tranquil, my friend. I am of the Circle of Magi.
But instead of casting spells and reading tomes, I spend my time enchanting. It is a time-consuming process, but invaluable. Enchantment provides the circle its wealth. Certainly, we would not get by on charity.
ASMR. Lolo, ASMR master. You speak very strangely. Why is that?
Allow me to put it this way. Do you know why those with magical talent are feared?
Because magic is powerful and dangerous?
It is dangerous beyond its power. Those with magical talent attract demons and spirits. We can be possessed easily and thus become horrors known as abominations. Even those with minor talents attract hungry spirits. Anyone with the power may learn blood magic from these demons. Hence, we are considered dangerous. This is our curse. Thus, I was made tranquil, stripped of emotions and talent. I am no longer dangerous.
I feel badly for you.
You do? I feel nothing. As the name suggests, my existence is quite peaceful. I am alive, productive, and no danger to anyone. Surely that is not a terrible thing. Perhaps we may speak of something else. Do you need assistance?
Δεν αισθάνεσαι τίποτα. What is enchantment exactly?
It is the practice of folding magical lyrium into items first practiced by the dwarves. The tranquil have learned their runes, and we use them to apply a variety of magical effects. We create the glow lights, as well as the magic staff or the flaming blade. The irony, perhaps, is that it is our very disconnection to our former talents that allows the tranquil to work with lyrium so. A true mage could not.
What sorts of enchantment are there?
Runes exist that hold the power of the elements that increase strength or swiftness. Almost any spell can be given permanency, given enough skill and lyrium. Naturally, the greater the power required, the more expensive the rune will become to create. True power comes with a price, as we know only too well.
See ya, dude.
Goodbye.
He's dead inside. Δηλαδή πιο πολύ... Ο άκυρος ο τύπος. Είναι... νεκρός. Εντελώς. Ακόμα και τη στιγμή που πήγα να λουτάρω το chest ήταν σε φάση...
Μην προσπαθήσεις τίποτα περίεργο. Σε κοιτάζω. Σε είδα.
Εντάξει ρε φιλαράκι. Είναι περασμένη η ώρα, αλλά όχι και έτσι.
Life is fleeting, you know. That pretty face could be decorating.
Τώρα το ξανα...
I'll get on it.
Δεν είδες τίποτα.
You there, elf. Where's my armor? And why are you dressed so preposterously?
Because I'm here to become a Grey Warden?
You're... Oh, yes, of course. Please, forgive my rudeness. There are so many elves running about, and I've been waiting for... It's simply been so hectic. I never thought...
Awkward.
But please, pardon my terrible manners. I'm just the quartermaster, a simple man. No one special.
Αλλά κατά πάσα πιθανότητα λίγο ρατσίστης. Perhaps you should treat your servants more kindly.
Yeah, yes, of course, you're very right. Did you come for some supplies, perhaps?
What kind of supplies do you have?
Arms and armor, for the most part. It's for the king's men, but you Grey Wardens can buy what you need for a modest price. I also have some goods on the side I can provide. Mm. Strictly off the record, of course. Mm. To keep morale up, you understand.
Morale up. Mm. Let me see your other goods.
So long as you keep it quiet.
Ooh. Δεν είσαι φτηνός. Τι είναι όλα αυτά? Glamour charm. This minor magical charm captures the viewer's attention and oh, pretty. Ναι, αλλά τι κάνει? Δεν ξέρουμε. Είναι πιο φθηνό. Το glamour charm είναι πιο φθηνό από το healing. Double baked my berry crunch. Τέλος σκυλάκι. Λοιπόν, αυτά, όχι αυτό. Εσένα θα σε πάρω. Και τα τρίγια. Ρε φαρμακείο τύπος. Δώσ' μου δύο. Και πάρε. Τι να σου δώσω? Damage 5, critical 3. Okay. Σου δώσω αυτό. Έχω helm, χαμπάρι δεν πήρα. Keeper's ring, όπα όπα. Αυτό δεν είναι dexterity και δεν το πήρα χαμπάρι. Δώσ' το εδώ. Δώσ' μου το δαχτυλιδάκι εδώ. Τσακ. Και το helmet είναι τραγικό όμως. Jesus Christ. Σαν ηλίθιο είμαι. Τι σαν. Θέλω να κρατήσω το chainmail για όποιον σκάσει μύτη στο πάρτι μου ή να το πουλήσω για να πάρω κι άλλο healing.
Hello again. Is there something you need? Some supplies, perhaps?
Let me see what you have.
Let me know what you'd like.
Αυτά που πήρα ήταν lesser, έτσι. Ή health. Όχι. Αυτά που πήρα ήταν. Αι, γι' αυτό ήταν ακριβά. Πες το έτσι, βρε αδερφέ. Οκ. Τσίμπα αυτό. Μου λέει ότι έχω 10 strength, θα έχω 10 strength. No. Πούλο. Πάρε και... Όχι, τα lyrium potions τα θέλω. Οι potential μαγιτσούλες που θα μπουν στο team. Ένα backpack. This pack is designed to distribute weight evenly. Letting explorers fight unfettered even while carrying large quantities of gear. Its backpack purchased automatically increases inventory capacity by 10. Το θέλω. Δεν έχω αρκετά λεφτά όμως για να το πάρω. Fuck, 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 fuck. Soon, TM. Thank you, φιλαράκι. Ίσως αν βρω κάτι να λουτάρω τι θες εσύ? Χωρίς να με βλέπουνε. Αυτό τι είναι εδώ? Α, the quartermaster, ok. Λούτι, λούτι, λούτι.
Someone finally comes and talks to the lone prisoner. I don't suppose you've come to sentence me.
No, I haven't.
I don't suppose you have a bit of kindness in you. All I want is food and water. They haven't fed me since I was locked up and I'm starving.
Πριν πόσο καιρό? Γιατί αν σε βάλανε στο κλουβί πριν μισή ώρα και θες φαΐ και νερό, δεν μπορώ να σε βοηθήσω. Why are you in there in the first place?
I'm a deserter, or so they think. I bet there's no arguing them out of it, though. Armies are funny that way.
Did you desert?
I wasn't deserting. But when you catch someone sneaking around camp in the middle of the night, what else are you gonna think? Does it matter? All I want is a bit of food and water.
It matters to me if your cause is just.
Oh, that's sweet of you, dearie. How about you marry me instead? At least I could get a kiss before they hang me. And it's not as if they're wrong. I probably would have deserted later. Just not when they caught me is all. Hope that doesn't spoil your opinion of me. I'm still hungry enough to eat my shoe.
Why haven't they fed you?
I expect nobody thought of it with all the battles and such.
I'll see what I can do.
Just ask my guard for his. He's still got some dinner. I saw him put it in his coat.
The hungry dessert. Γιατί να βάλει το φάι στην τσέπη του? Για ποιον μιλάμε, για σένα? Hello.
Lucky dog. You Grey Wardens get to ride with the king while I'm left with the drudgery of guarding this deserter. They should have just hanged him. Put his head on a pike as an example.
Who is this prisoner exactly?
They say he was recruited before the war up in Dinarum. Probably figured he'd never have to fight if he served the king, right?
Why did he want to desert?
Why does anyone want to desert? Because he thinks he's going to die and he's a bloody coward, that's why. Either that or he's been listening to a bunch of hogwash about how the Darkspawn will drag you off and eat you.
I had a chat with him, actually.
Don't expect it was an enlightening conversation.
He asked for some food and water.
Did he now? Since nobody sends me nothing to feed him with, the only way we'll get that is if I give him mine.
Oh no. Ίσως έπρεπε να σώσω για να παίξω το Persuasion. So you miss one meal. This man could be hanged soon.
So? It's not up to me to make sure he gets fed.
What if I buy it? How's 10 silver sound?
10 silver. Well, feed him if you want to. I had nothing to do with it though. If anyone asks why he's burping, I'm gonna say it was you. Just so you know.
Είσαι σκουπίδι. Απλά στο λέω να το θυμάσαι, είσαι μεγάλο σκουπίδι.
So? Brought me some food, have you? I'm so hungry I could faint dead away.
Here's some food.
Much obliged. You're a kind soul, you are. May Andraste herself rain blessings upon you.
Oh, quest completed. Έχεις να μας πεις κάτι άλλο?
My belly thanks you. At least if I'm hanged, I'll have a little weight on me.
Priest Jordi?
Greetings. You must be the third recruit we've heard about.
I am. Who are you?
Sir Jordi is my name. I hail from Redcliffe, where I served as knight under the command of our layman. I wasn't aware elves could join the Grey Wardens. Those camped in the valley are all human.
What's that supposed to mean?
Just that in some places, elves are not always permitted in the military. I hope we're both lucky enough to eventually join the Wardens. Is it not thrilling to be given that chance?
I'm curious about the joining ritual.
As am I. Has anyone told you about it?
Only that it's dangerous.
I never heard of such a ritual. I had no idea there were more tests after getting recruited. I suppose since you're finally here, I'd best get back to Duncan. I shall see you there.
Νομίζω τον φρίκαρα λίγο. Okay. Δώστε μου ένα λεπτάκι, πάω μια τουαλέτα, φέρω και λίγο νερό και θα συνεχίσουμε. Έχω ζεσταθεί, μ' αρέσει. Επίσης το helmet που φοράω είναι τραγικό. Μπορώ να μην το βλέπω. Είναι απέσιο. So, είναι πως μπλα. Damn. Δεν ξέρω αν υπάρχει κάποια ρύθμιση για να μη βλέπω το helmet. But, okay. Επανέρχομαι σε ένα λεπτάκι. Είχε ένα στρατιώτη δίπλα μου. Τι απέγινε? Τα φακ. Δωθώ κόμμα.
You may not want to remain here long, Warden. Most of these men have been tainted by the Darkspawn blood.
Θα γίνει καλά. Ω, αυτοί έχουν σκυλάκι.
Θέλω κι εγώ σκυλάκι. Ο Τζίζους, το lag. Εσύ ποιος είσαι?
Maker's breath, another elf. What do you want?
Τι καθήκη είναι αυτό?
You have a problem with elves?
Not in particular, except for them being so thin-boned. You make good messages sometimes. Is there something you wanted? We have no time for idle chatter.
You don't look like the other soldiers in the army.
We aren't. We're Ash Warriors.
What is an Ash Warrior? Ass!
Our training has been passed down since Lathias the Dwarf's son first harnessed the battle rage of the dwarves. It is an old tale.
So, what do you guys do?
We harness the rage inside us, nurture it, and draw it out so we cannot fall in battle until our last foe is slain. It is a dwarven discipline, but we've adapted it to let us fight alongside our hounds. That is our way. I trust my hound with my life. As he trusts me with his.
Is a dog that good in combat?
A trained Mabari hound is as dangerous as any sword. We do not speak of a city pet or those things that sit in an old woman's lap.
Why are your dogs painted?
They use scent to distinguish us from our enemies. But the blood of battle can confuse them. So we paint ourselves with Cadis, which overpowers the blood, and also paint our hounds so they know we are the same.
What if the enemy is painted with Cadis as well?
Why?
Would you steal our caddis and give it to the darkspawn hordes?
I hope you're joking.
If you tried, we would kill you. And that is no joke.
What are you preparing for?
To scout the wilds and watch the progression of the darkspawn horde. With luck, we'll find and slaughter many stragglers. The hunt will be good if my hound survives the blood of his prey. If he dies, I shall mourn tonight.
Survives the blood? What do you mean?
Darkspawn blood is poisonous, but not always fatal. Those who survive grow immune to its effects. The wardens say the tainted blood drives even the survivors mad eventually. But not today. Today, we hunt and we kill.
Wouldn't it be smarter to leave your dogs behind?
They fight at our side. We don't fret over their safety as if they were children.
Φεύγω, είσαι κόπανος.
My thanks. There is hunting to be done, and I'll not be kept from it.
Ew. Δεν μ' αρέσεις. Μου έχει ξεφύγει κάτι. Τα έχουμε δει όλα. Νομίζω πως ναι. Ο Τζόρις είναι εδώ.
We should see what Duncan wants us to do next, don't you think?
Okay.
You found our tent, I see. Is there something you need?
As always, I have some questions.
Alistair can help you with those. I had hoped he would be back by now.
Oh. Τον ξέχασα εντελώς. Κάποια μέρα αυτά που έχει μέσα το chest θα γίνουν δικά μου. Απλά στο λέω να το ξέρεις. Αυτές οι ανηφόρες, αδερφάκι μου. Τι έχει εδώ? Είναι όλα servants.
Can I get you a leather so you can get off my back?
Leather armor. Έχει χειρότερα stats. Τουλάχιστον να έχουμε κάτι να πουλήσουμε όταν τα βρούμε σκούρα.
I'm sorry, but there's so much to do before the battle. I must attend to my duties or I'll get the switch.
In before και εγώ καταλήξω να είμαι servant. Επίσης, ο Alistair. Loot. Oh,
what is it now? Haven't Grey Wardens asked more than enough of the circle?
I simply came to deliver a message from the revered mother, Sir Mage. She desires your presence.
What her reverence desires is of no concern to me. I am busy helping the Grey Wardens, by the King's orders, I might add.
Should I have asked her to write a note?
Tell her I will not be harassed in this manner.
Yes, I was harassing you by delivering a message.
Your glibness does you no credit.
Here I thought we were getting along so well. I was even going to name one of my children after you. The grumpy one.
Enough. I will speak to the woman if I must. Get out of my way, fool.
You know, one good thing about the Blight is how it brings people together.
Sorry, what?
Oh, nothing. Just trying to find a bright side to all this. Wait, we haven't met, have we? I don't suppose you happen to be another mage.
Don't worry, I'm no mage.
Less being yelled at for me then. Though the day is still young. Wait, I do know who you are. You're Duncan's new recruit, the Dalish. I should have recognized you right away. I apologize.
How could you recognize me? Is it the ears?
Duncan sent word. He spoke quite highly of you.
Ah.
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Alistair, the new Grey Warden. Though I guess you knew that. As the junior member of the Order, I'll be accompanying you when you prepare for the joining.
What can you tell me about the joining?
Honestly, nothing. Try not to worry about it. It will just distract you. You know, it just occurred to me that there have never been many women in the Grey Wardens. I wonder why that is.
How about you stop thinking of me as a woman?
Yes, sir. So I'm curious. Have you ever actually encountered Darkspawn before?
Have you?
When I fought my first one, I wasn't prepared for how monstrous it was. I can't say I'm looking forward to encountering another. Anyhow, whenever you're ready, let's get back to Duncan. I imagine he's eager to get things started.
That argument I saw, what was it about?
With the mage. The Circle is here at the King's request, and the Chantry doesn't like that one bit. They just love letting mages know how unwelcome they are, which puts me in a bit of an awkward position. I was once a Templar.
Oh. You were a mage hunter?
Not that that's all Templars do, but yes. The Chantry raised me until Duncan recruited me 6 months ago. I'm sure the revered mother meant it as an insult, sending me as her messenger. And the mage picked right up on that. I never would have agreed to deliver it, but Duncan says we're all to cooperate and get along. Apparently they didn't get the same speech.
What about the other recruits?
Davith and Sir Jory are here in the camp. Have you met them?
Davith, αυτός μου ξέφυγε. Just Sir Jory.
The knight. Seems like a solid fellow, no? Keep an eye out, maybe we'll see the other one. Or I can track him down later.
You don't have to accompany me, do you?
Don't worry, I'll try not to embarrass you.
Let's go.
If you have any questions, let me know. Otherwise, lead on.
Hey, loot. Ooh, runes. Fire damage. Πρέπει να μάθω να χρησιμοποιώ runes. Όχι, δεν μπορώ να πηδήξω. Ένα σκαλοπατάκι τόσο δα. Το παιχνίδι μου δεν μου επιτρέπει. Θέλω να βρω τον Davith. Πού είναι ο Davith? Είσαι ο Dab... Όχι, αυτό είναι armor. Oh. Νάτος.
Well, you're not what I thought you'd be.
What's that supposed to mean?
Oh, me and Sir Knight were just betting on what the third recruit would be. Not an elf, yet here you are. The name's Davith. It's about bloody time you came along. I was beginning to think they cooked this ritual up just for our benefit.
What do you think about this ritual?
I happened to be sneaking around camp last night, see? And I heard a couple of Grey Wardens talking. So, I listen in for a bit. I'm thinking they plan to send us into the wilds.
The wilds?
We're right on the northern edge of the Kukari wilds here, miles and miles of savage country. My home village isn't far, and I grew up on tales about the wilds. Even been in there a few times. Scary place.
Why are the wilds so frightening?
Cannibals, beasts, witches, and now Darkspawn.
What
isn't to be scared of? It's all too secretive for me. Makes my nose twitch. I guess we'll have to wait and see. Like we have a choice.
They're forcing you to they're forcing you to be here.
I've got nowhere else to go after what Duncan saved me from. Anyway, I expect it's time to get back to Duncan. That's where I'll be if you need me for anything.
Περίμενε, έχω ερωτήσεις, μη φεύγει. Μιλάγαμε. Well then.
Yes?
Tell me a little about yourself.
As I said, I was trained as a Templar before Duncan recruited me about 6 months ago. A Chantry raised me. And becoming a Templar was a decision made for me a long time ago. Duncan saw I wasn't happy, and figured my training against mages could double for fighting Darkspawn. Now, here I stand, a proud Grey Warden. The Grand Cleric wouldn't have let me go if Duncan never forced the issue. I'll always be grateful to him.
You didn't want to join the Chantry?
It just wasn't for me. I believe in the Maker well enough, but I never wanted to devote my life to the Chantry.
You speak fondly of Duncan.
I spent years in that Chantry, hopelessly resigned to my fate. Duncan was the first person who cared what I wanted. He risked a lot of trouble with the Grand Cleric to help me.
Maybe Duncan thought you'd be useful.
Or maybe he just happens to be a good man.
Oh, the dwarves after. I have a few questions for you.
What about?
Tell me about Duncan.
Duncan is the leader of the Grey Wardens in Ferelden. Which he would say doesn't mean much, as there aren't many of us here. Yet, beyond that, he's a good man. A good judge of character. I owe him a lot. What about you? What do you think of him?
I owe him as well. He saved me.
That sounds familiar. He's done the best he can with what little he has. And that includes me, I guess. You want to ask me about something else?
The Grey Wardens.
So I imagine. What would you like to know?
I'm not sure I know anything about them.
Well, let's see. Surely you've heard of Weishaupt Fortress? The great eyrie carved into the White Cliffs far off in the Anderfels? That's where the Grey Wardens once kept their griffins. The griffins died out, however, and our numbers have dwindled since the last blight. There's only a handful left in Ferelden. A few more in other nations.
Where are all the Grey Wardens now?
The others are camped with the King's soldiers in the valley. The King's given us a position of honor at the vanguard, despite our small numbers. I think Kaelin is actually excited to ride into battle with us. Maybe he thinks that's what his father would have done.
So the Grey Wardens have the right to recruit anyone?
King Marek, Kaelin's father, reaffirmed the power the Grey Wardens were given during the Blights. In practice, we can't conscript too often without hurting our cause. We were exiled from Ferelden once. Best not to let that happen again.
What makes you all so special?
The Grey Wardens are warriors without equal. Darkspawn threatened to destroy the world 4 times over, each time the Grey Wardens led mankind to victory. Nobody knows more about Darkspawn, and nobody's better equipped to deal with them. You'll see. Trust me.
So, are they knights? Heroes?
I don't know if I go that far. Duncan says the Grey Wardens do whatever is necessary to protect mankind from Darkspawn. That means some pretty extreme things. Whatever it takes to bring victory.
Okay.
You want to ask me about something else?
The joining ritual.
I wish I could tell you more. Maybe ask me again after Duncan speaks to you about it.
Okay.
You want to ask me about something else?
Ναι, φτάνει τόσο.
Then let's get a move on, shall we?
Okay. Alistair approves. Ooh. Έχουμε γίνει κολλητοί τώρα, τέλος. Ήρθα. Ήρθα. Πού είναι το ποντίκι μου?
You found Alistair, did you? Good. I'll assume you're ready to begin preparations. Assuming, of course, that you're quite finished riling up mages, Alistair.
What can I say? The revered mother ambushed me. The way she wields guilt, they should stick her in the army.
She forced you to sass the mage, did she? We cannot afford to antagonize anyone, Alistair. We don't need to give anyone more ammunition against us.
You're right, Duncan. I apologize.
Now then, since you're all here, we can begin. You four will be heading into the Kokari Wilds to perform two tasks. The first is to obtain 3 vials of darkspawn blood. One for each recruit.
What the fuck? What do we need darkspawn blood for?
For the joining itself. I'll explain more once you've returned.
And what's the second task?
There was once a Grey Warden archive in the wilds, abandoned long ago when we could no longer afford to maintain such remote outposts. It has recently come to our attention that some scrolls have been left behind, magically sealed to protect them. Alistair, I want you to retrieve these scrolls if you can.
How will we find this archive?
It will be an overgrown ruin by now, but the sealed chest should remain intact. Alistair will guide you to the area you need to search.
What kind of scrolls are these?
Old treaties, if you're curious. Promises of support made to the Grey Wardens long ago. They were once considered only formalities, with so many having forgotten their commitments to us. I suspect it may be a good idea to have something to remind them with.
What if they're not longer there?
It's possible the scrolls may have been destroyed or even stolen, though the seal's magic should have protected them. Only a Grey Warden can break such a seal.
I don't understand. Why leave such things in a ruin if they're so valuable?
It was assumed that we would someday return. A great many things were assumed that have not held true.
Is this part of our joining?
No, but the effort must be made. I have every confidence you are up to the task.
Okay, we got it.
Watch over your charges, Alistair. Return quickly and safely.
We will.
Then may the Maker watch over your path. I will see you when you return.
Hey! Okay, πόσα quests έχω? Νομίζω είχα 2. Αυτά είναι τα completed quests. Okay, Ostagar. The Hunger Deserter. Current tasks. The Grey Warden's Cache. Recover the treaties from the Grey Warden Cache. Okay, είναι αυτό που κάνουμε. Tainted Blood. The 3 Vials. Και the Mabari Hound. Gather the Strange Flower from the Wilds. Θα ξεκινήσω με τα sides, make active, okay. Ποιος είσαι εσύ? Ένας υπότης. Είμαι απογοητευμένη, δεν βρήκα πολύ loot. Εδώ είχα ξανανεύει. Έχω ξανάρθει εδώ. I guess, okay, let's go.
Hail. I'm told you all have business in the wilds. The gate's open for you. Just be careful out there. Even a Grey Warden won't be safe in the forest tonight.
Ευχαριστώ, μαμά. Kokari Wilds. Super! Λοιπόν, Στριμάρω ήδη κοντά 3,5 ώρες. Θα κάνω ένα διάλειμμα γιατί θέλω να φάω κάτι. Ίσως συνεχίσω πιο μετά γιατί έχω ψηθεί πάρα πολύ να παίξω Dragon Age. Ευχαριστώ παιδιά για την παρέα, όσοι ήσασταν και λαρκάρατε. Ίσως σας δω λίγο πιο μετά. Φιλάκια πολλά. Να έχετε ένα καλό ξημέρωμα. Και ίσως να τα πούμε πιο μετά. Να είστε όλοι καλά. Καλή συνέχεια, ό,τι και αν κάνετε.